It's lit.
We're my beautiful angels. How y'all feeling tonight? What's up, Jilly? What's up, Siren, my beautiful angel? What's up, Spring Bloom? What's up, Scott? What is that username I just saw? What's up, Peachy, my beautiful angel? Happy new week, everybody. What time is it, Che? And I see we got our first sub of the night coming in from Bo with a
gifted sub.
Hey, W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Bo. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my angel. Soraya, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Are y'all ready for some... I'm actually like really scared for the game today, guys. We have like a different type of scary game going on today. I'm like kind of nervous, not gonna lie. We also got Markeisha coming in with
a gifted sub.
Hey, W's in the chat for Markeisha, my beautiful, beautiful angel. We also got Deranged Lonnie coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Deranged Lonnie. We also got Maya coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the chat for Maya Michelle, my beautiful angel. Are y'all ready for another night of like scary gaming, but like low key chat? Like low key? I think I like may like low key my shit myself tonight for multiple reasons. All due to this scary game, not like stomach issues or anything. But basically, guys, the game we're gonna be playing tonight, my computer's somewhat gonna get hacked. I don't even know where to start. I'm like so nervous to play this game because the first information I found out about this game was a streamer played this on a stream and he kind of got like doxxed. So I hope that like doesn't happen to me. Like he like low, like guys, this game is on Steam, so I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be okay because there is a streamer mode. I think the streamer that tried this game did not turn on streamer mode. So like, okay, like if anything happens, chat, I'll just turn my camera off. Like I'll take the game screen like away. I think we'll be okay. I'm like still scared of like what they're gonna show though. Like, I don't know, I'm nervous to play this. We also got Lisa coming in with a sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for Lisa, mommy? Hey, W's in the chat for my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. L, thank you for the cheers, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Are y'all ready to get it started? Are y'all ready to get this game started? But guys, just warning, like before we start, like if the stream crashes, it's the game, not me. Like if my screen goes blank out of nowhere, it's literally my computer being hacked. Okay, but like it's a game, it's still a game. Like, I don't know, we gotta try it out. It sounds so like dramatic and messy, we're gonna fucking do it. But before we do it, we gotta do our theme song. Yeah, we do. I did bring back Nova again, my AI angel, to sing for me today because I'm still losing my voice. I think she might be saying something different today, though, at the end of the song. So let's go ahead and do that. Everybody make some noise. Also, we got Thought Honey coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Thought Honey. Can y'all chill? Not the hype train. Choo choo. On this beautiful Monday, we also got Miss Becca coming in with
a gifted sub.
Run those W's in the chat for Miss Becca. Go crazy, go stupid, chat. We'll set our late night sub goal. Let's go ahead and do our theme song first. Are y'all ready? Also, feel free to put tomatoes in the chat. I'm not performing, so this is up to you guys. You're not allowed to put tomatoes when I perform, but if it's Miss AI, feel free to do so, okay? Also, twerk emotes. We also have new twerk emotes, okay, everybody? So go ahead and use those. And Thought Honey, what are you doing, my gorgeous, beautiful angel? We got Thought Honey coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Run me some W's in the chat for Thought Honey, my beautiful, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Can I get big ass W's in the chat for Thought Honey? Hey, make some noise, make some noise. We also got Ty Asia coming in with a sub. Welcome in, my angel. Big W's in the chat for Ty Asia. I love you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. All right, let's go ahead and do our theme song, make all the lights red, and we're gonna get into our little like hacking. My computer is about to get hacked and I'm scared, but like it's gonna be a game. I'm so excited. We also got Uranus coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Uranus. Also, I can't wait to show you guys my like my background screensaver because I like I kind of doodled on it. I kind of doodled on it, so I'm about to show y'all that too. I was really bored last night. After I got off, I was like, I was going crazy. I think it was like 3 a.m. I don't know what I was doing last night. Okay, let's go ahead and do our song, everybody.
Where the fuck is my chat?
Where the fuck is my chair?
Hey, hey, hey. Where my chat?
Where my chair?
Where my chat?
Hey, where my chair?
Where my chat?
Hey, where my chair?
That's my chat.
And that's my chair.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chair.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chair.
Get up, chat.
Get up, chair.
Stand up, chat.
Stand up, chair.
I love my chat.
I love my chair.
That's my chat.
Hey, that's my chair.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chair.
We got Miss Chat GPT up in this bitch. I need big ass W's in the fucking chat. Chat real lit, acting like a bunch of roos.
Yeah!
S-T-U-V. Now let me get some double U's. These bitches is my son's
nieces,
nieces
and nephews. Come on, Nova!
My angel's looking like 10. Them gremlins looking like 2s. I'm a pretty bitch. I eat the stream up like some Subway.
And my angel's getting litty? Then we get some subs away.
I'm the baddest bitch on stream. These bitches getting washed away. And if you ain't lit in chat, then get the fuck up my face.
A down.
I got one more bar for these weak-ass AI bitches.
Oh, she brought it back.
Shit stain Siri.
Go crazy, go stupid, she ate this up.
I love my angels, and it's Miss ChatGPT on the fucking beat. All these bitches got some glitches. Yeah, I got some glocks and switches. Siri can't tell a funny joke. Hey, Alexa, you can choke.
Oh!
A, it's lit as fuck tonight. Like, damn, I need big-ass double U's in the fucking chat.
W!
Now, are y'all ready for some scary gaming? Let's make all the lights red, turn off the ring light, and light up that candle. It's lit as fuck tonight. Oh shit, I forgot to tell y'all. I met up with my man last night, and damn, he got that good-ass hardware. I was like, oh shit, he really wrecked the fuck out my Ralph. Y'all's boyfriends could never. And let me get big ones in chat. If Issa is a furry bottom, I know that's right. All right, my man's pulling up. He's taking me to Cheesecake Factory. Meanwhile, Siri and Alexa are at Arby's.
Ha, ha, ha. Bitch, not Arby's! Bitch, not Arby's! Nova is petty! Damn, she low-key be petty as fuck at the end of those little raps. Honestly, W Nova. She going to Cheesecake Factory. She said, fuck Arby's, bitch! Ain't that up? Oh, Nova's here to stay, I believe, Chad. And I think she might just make like a whole new song. Well, we're gonna make a whole new song just for Nova. But before we do that, we got a scary game tonight. But this scary game, Chad, is gonna be a little bit different. We're gonna go ahead and first make all the lights red, turn that ring light off, light up our candle, and then I'll bring you guys up into the VOD. So we can read the game summary. Also, I'm like waiting to reveal my desktop background. Cause I went crazy. You guys are gonna be like, Issa, what is happening? You're literally gonna be like, Issa, what the fuck did you do, babe? 1 second. Okay. Let's make all the lights red. Let me go ahead and turn off the ring light. Uno minuto, por favor. Also, thank you so much for Reynis coming in with that sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for your Reynis? We love you, my angel. 1 second. Okay, the ring light is off. Let's go ahead and light our celebratory stream candle. Let's get it, let's go. Oh wait, late night sub goal chat, are we doing it? We doing a late night sub goal? I think we gotta do a late night sub. I mean, come on, we do it every day. Let's go ahead and set our late night sub goal to 3,500 beautiful, beautiful angels. So you already know the drill. We're gonna go for our 3 hours. Once our 3 hours is up, if we hit our late night sub goal, we go late night with an extra scary game. Ayy. Okay, my beautiful angels, let's go ahead and light up our candle. And then, oh, I'm so nervous for this game, guys. Like, I may, honestly, if it gets to the point where like they put too much of my personal information in this game, I may have to like not save the VOD. This VOD may not be saved if I end up like, if the game ends up like doxing me. If the game ends up doxing me, I don't know if we're gonna be able to save this VOD. So if I don't know, I did turn on streamer mode. So they should not have any like extremely bad like personal information about me for this game. So, oh, the streamer mode is on. Streamer mode is on. We also got Uziana coming in with a sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Uziana? Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Let's go ahead and get this candle lit, set our intention, and I'll bring you guys. First, I want to give you a little tour of my desktop screensaver because I went crazy. Okay, set our intention. All right, chat. I think
it's lit.
It's lit. Yeah, it is. Enjoy the stream. Please pray that I don't get doxxed. Okay, Mr. Streamer Candle. Because I'm low-key real nervous to start this. Okay, everybody. First of all, let me give you a tour of my desktop screensaver today. Guys, I got bored. I got somewhat bored. Is it cute? Did I eat? All my beautiful gifters and top 10 cheers from last week. You guys are now living in my computer screen for the week. This will rotate every single week. So this week's top 10 will be here next week. Maybe with some more doodles. Do we like the doodles? What's wrong with angels? What's wrong? You misspelled angels? No, I didn't. Also, L, if you're here. I'm sorry, I kind of had to. If you see L, I'm sorry. I had to just put the little parentheses. I'm sorry, L. I love you, my angel. Anyway, okay, W's for L. W's for L. Sorry, that's why I'm hiding it. Shh. But yeah, let me give you a quick tour before we start. Also, guys, this game that we're about to play is actually going to involve this desktop. This game is actually like going to quite literally go inside my computer. So I'm real nervous. Okay, let me give you a quick tour. Here we have I Love My Angels, stream 5 a.m. Wasted by Marg, which is one of my really great best friends. Please go stream her song. It's so fucking good. And then I got bored on the Vivo, so I gave her a mustache and a bob. And then I was like, wait, what happened to Vivo? Like, where the fuck did she go? I don't fucking know. And then I made all my girls the avatars, like, why not? And then I thought about avatar, and then I started doing, like, the four elements. Then I set a slit over here. I love my chat. Where the fuck is my chat? Fuck it up, chat. And yeah, that's my... There's your little tour. Now I need all my beautiful angels to say hello to the VOD. Let's bring you guys in to read out our game summary. We also got Billy coming in with my beautiful angel.
A gift is sub.
Hey, W's in the chat. For Billy, my beautiful, beautiful angel. We love you, Billy. Thank you for going crazy supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. All right, guys, let's go ahead and read out this game summary. I'm so fucking nervous. Please, four leaf clovers in the chat that I don't get doxxed. I know I have streamer mode on, but I really hope I don't get doxxed. Let's go ahead and turn off our music. Turn on our game summary music, and we're gonna get into a yo. We also got Not My Taffy coming in with a sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for Not My Taffy? Okay, can y'all chill? Chat, can we chill? We got Madeline Johnson, my beautiful angel, coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Five gifted subs to my beautiful, beautiful angels. I need big ass motherfucking W's in the chat for Madeline. We love you so much, my gorgeous angel. Thank you for coming in and supporting the stream. And without further ado, everybody, let's go ahead and turn on our game summary music. Four leaf clovers in the chat that I don't get doxxed. I don't know what this game is going to like leak from my computer. Like, I'm kind of scared. Okay, let's read out our game summary. Oh my God, I'm like kind of nervous. Let's go for it. This is Kenito Pet. Kenito Pet is a horror experience that takes place through Kenito, an early 2000s virtual assistant that is on my computer. Kenito is able to walk, talk, browse, adapt, and play games through my computer. But don't get too comfortable. Kenito just may be hiding something. I don't know what Miss Kenito is going to be hiding, but also I think there may be like jump scares and like just a lot of like creepy shit happening. I don't know. This game got really great reviews and everyone loves it. And I'm real curious why people are getting doxxed. So without further ado, are y'all fucking ready for Kenito Pet? Let's get it. Let's go. I'm actually so... Why are we putting right angles in the chat? Guys, this is literally how you spell angels. Y'all got something. I don't know why we all got right angles in the chat. This is exactly how you spell angels. I'm like so confused. Oh, cause I'm cute. Get it? I'm cute. Speaking of joke. Wait, I literally forgot. Hey, Siri, tell me a joke.
Why do bees have sticky hair? Honeycombs.
Why do bees have sticky hair? Honeycombs. I don't get it. Oh my gosh, she's like not even the fart. I don't even think she deserves that. I think I need like that like shit sound effect. You know the, never mind, let's continue. Hey Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the French fries cross the road? They were trying to catch up to the chicken.
Okay. Not both of y'all sucking. This is like a real disappointment. Alexa, I thought you were better than this.
I don't know that.
Of course you don't. Damn, Nova, my AI girl, was right. Y'all suck. Anyways, we got my beautiful angel, Maddie, coming in with the sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Maddie? Thank you for supporting the stream, my angel. We also got Weepy Wraith coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Weepy Wraith. Tongue twister. We also got Angel Bridges coming in with the sub. Your name is literally Angel? Oh my god, W's in the chat for my angel. Angel? Oh my god, that's so cute. We also got Bo coming in with
a gifted sub.
Hey, yeah. W's in the chat for Bo, my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Bo. Thank you so much. I'm not asking Alexa any more questions. We're moving on to our little game. So here we go, everybody. Warning, I don't know, like, if my stream is gonna freeze, pause, turn off. I don't know what's gonna happen with chat. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to read chat. This game is quite literally going to hack my computer. I don't know what's gonna be leaking. If any of my personal information leaks, I'll stop the stream. I'll delete the VOD. I'll come back online, okay? This is just protocol. This is just protocol. If anything's like really that bad, I'm gonna end the stream and come back. And come right back, okay? So here we go. Yeah, I don't know. We have streamer mode on, so I think we'll be okay. Everyone, say bye to the VOD. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm so scared, but like, I'm so curious about this game. It got really great reviews and it just came out. So we love you, VOD. We love you, VOD. Enjoy the stream, VOD. Thank you so much for supporting, VOD. We'll catch you later, VOD. Hope you can catch us live one night, 9 p.m. PST. We love you so much, my beautiful angels. Okay, here we go. We also got Kennedy coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Kennedy. And we also got Alejandro coming in with a sub. Alejandro, wait, can y'all chill? We also got Koi J coming in with a sub. I need big W's in the chat for Koi J, my angel, and Alejandro. Big W's, big W's. Okay, we love you, VOD. Wait, can you guys literally chill? We got Nora coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. Hey, W's in the chat for Nora. Nora, you've been going crazy, like, for, like, quite literally this whole year, my angel. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Nora. Okay, guys, I'm quite literally so nervous. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and start. Please, no personal information. I have streamer mode on, so we should be okay. Okay, we're gonna load up the game. Also, guys, warning, I don't know how scary this game is gonna be. I don't know how many types of different jump scares I got. I looked at nothing. I looked at zero gameplay, so we could be reacting to this for the first time together. We also got Uziana coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Uziana. And we love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. Okay, everybody, I'm so nervous. Without further ado, this is Kenito Pet. And look, it's a fucking button. Oh my god, what type of game starts out with a button on your screen? I literally fucking can't. Oh my god, bro. Why am I already shitting myself? Okay, wait, I'm so scared. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, this is literally terrifying. Oh my god, I got all my information out. We're fucked. Oh, bitch, oh my god, wait, that was my sound effect. I thought that was my computer shutting down. No, that's my sound effect. Okay, I also got this one. Oh, that was more on point. Oh my god, wait, this game is actually so cool. Okay, let's log in. Okay. Guys, please ignore that name. Please ignore that username. That is like low key, like part of my like actual username on my Windows computer. Okay. No, guys, just ignore it. Just ignore it. Okay. First of all, let me. Okay. It's not gonna. I think I have to type my actual password. Oh my god. Oh my god, wait, can you guys see? Y'all don't see letters, right? Okay. Wait, guys, I'm so scared. Okay, y'all don't see letters. Okay. Guys, this game is on Steam. This game is not gonna actually hack my computer. It's acting like it's hacking my computer. It's a game, it's still, but it feels like it's hacking me. Oh my god, was this a bad idea? Welcome back. Bitch, ain't no way. Bitch, not the pixelated version. Ain't no fucking. Wait, this is actually like insane. What the fuck? Notes, welcome back to your computer. Double click an application to open it and explore your wonderful virtual world. Okay. Oh my god, wait, I'm like, is there anything on here that's personal information already? Okay, that's just my Steam. Wait, these are actually my like, not my actual, okay, that's my Steam friends. Okay. Okay, let's see what we can open, what we can, because I believe, let me check if I'm on streamer mode, before anything. Okay, we're on streamer mode, W. We're on streamer mode. Streamer mode, some, stop some of the scares that use sensitive info will not stop camera scare. What is camera scare? Wait, cameras, like my camera? Like the camera that's like on my, okay. Can we look at my pictures? Oh, thank God. Blocked by W. First of all, I would actually be really mad if we could look at my pictures or if they use my pictures. Cause a lot of the pictures I have downloaded right now are for my fucking Valentine's Day radio stream. And it would be a spoiler. So W. I quite literally have like hundreds of pictures for my Valentine's Day radio stream. Don't ask what they are, but okay, that's a W. Okay, music? No. Can we go on paint? Oh my god, we can go on paint. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's lit! Oh my god, it's lit! Oh my god, I literally can't draw. Oh my god, wait.
It's lit.
Okay, that's lit. Close that out. Email? Should I try email? I'm scared to try email. Let's go to settings, maybe? Oh, that's real settings, okay. What is, oh my god, not pinball! Wait, oh my god, this was my game, bro! Oh my god, wait! This is, how, can I actually play? Yo, this was my shit! How do you start it? Space to shoot the ball. Oh my god, this is so dope. The way this is still a horror game though is like sending me. Like, I'm having fun now until we start getting scared. Until the fucking demons start popping out. Okay, wait, let me actually try and win. One second. Yeet! Okay, let's just die. Jump scare? Okay, that's fun. Anyways, on to the next. Minesweeper. Oh, I hated this fucking game. Oh, I could've, guys, I was way too gay for this. Literally, my brain was already fully developed to the point where I could not do this. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what the fuck was that shit. I never knew how to beat this shit. I was like, literally, like, it's just dots. Like, I would literally just keep pressing shit. Oh my god, literally. Okay, anyways, over that. Let's go to email. This better not be my fucking email. Oh, this better not be my fucking email. Okay, that's not my email. I don't know whose email that is, but that's not my email. Okay, W. Is it? Should I check my inbox? Inbox. No inbox. Nothing. Literally nothing. Okay. On to the next. Internet? I'm scared to do internet. Attempting to connect. Connecting. Connected. Welcome to the internet. Oh my gosh, lit.
It's lit.
Should I search myself? Oh, I'm so gonna search myself. Oh, I'm so about to search myself. What we got? Am I relevant on here? The latest headlines on Twames. Twames has been a major topic in recent times due to its obvious impact on society as a whole. That's true. That's not the merch. And why they got boxes over their heads? Why they got boxes over their heads? The mystery behind Twames finally been solved. I can't even scroll. Oh, hell no! Oh, hell no! Oh, bitch, fuck no! No, no! Oh, fuck no! Oh, bitch, fuck no! Oh, bitch, fuck no! Wait, what?
Thank you for choosing Kanito Pet.
Screen?
To start your download, press the button labeled Download Now.
Who the fuck are you? Hold on, who are you? Where's my little Norton security software? Where's my Norton security software? And can we change the subject? We got my beautiful angel Victoria coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Victoria. Go crazy, go stupid, my beautiful angel. Big ass W's in the chat before we do this scary ass shit. Hold on, I never asked you to be here. Take a second and make a friend for life. I learn from you. I tell jokes, I play games, I manage your system, I tell facts. We're gonna have so much fun together. I adapt to you. Kanito Pet invites you to their wonderful world of fun and excitement. Kanito Pet will be your very own virtual friend. They're able to walk, talk, joke, browse, adapt, and play games. Kanito Pet is like no other technology. Okay, he's studious. Okay, should I download him? Wait. Me, Kanito. I'm Kanito Pet. We can play games. Wait, he kind of looks chill. Let's download him. Fuck it. Why not? YOLO. Why not? We're here for the drama. File downloading. Wait, this is actually like one of the craziest games I've ever played. We downloaded him. Continue. Oh my god. I'm so afraid of like what they're gonna show. I don't know what they're about to show on my computer, but like, I'm like not prepared. Okay, new mail. Thank you for installing Kanito Pet. Kanito Pet virtual assistant setup wizard is finished. Okay, finish. Do I click on him? Not the egg. It's time to meet your new best friend. Tap on the egg to wake him up. Okay, Yoshi. Hey, who's there? It's me, Mario.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, he's cute.
Thank you for waking me up.
Oh, he's kind of a vibe!
I'm Kanito Pet. However, you can just call me Kanito.
Everyone say, hey, Kanito!
Together we are going to become the best of friends.
Oh, okay.
So since you now know my name, what is your name? To tell me information, simply type your input in the box and press OK.
What's my name, chat? What's my name, chat? Wait, this is crazy. We got Planet Goober coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Planet Goober. Wait, is it too long? Okay.
That's strange. I have never heard of that name before. Are you sure that this is your real name?
Oh, you never heard of that name before? You never heard that? I see it in my chat every single day. I feel that's a... Why is he pressing me? Wait, why is he literally pressing me already? Should I say yes? They're on to me already. He's gonna know I'm lying. Guys, we have to build trust with him. He's gonna murder me. Oh, he's literally gonna murder me. Yeah.
Oh, in that case, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Kenito. Oh, not him surfing. Oh, come on, surfboard. Surfboard.
I cannot wait to get to know you.
I can't wait to get to know you.
Now I start with some questions.
Sure. I'm down. What's your first?
What is your favorite color?
Chat, what's your favorite? You guys, can you guys answer with me? You guys are in this together. We're in this together. My favorite color is like baby blue. I guess blue. I'm gonna say blue. I mean, it's not blue, it's baby blue, but okay.
Blue, the color of the ocean. What a wonderful pick.
You gonna drown me?
Okay, now this one is tricky, so get ready.
What's tricky?
If you could have any superpower, what would it be?
Only one superpower? If I had only one superpower, probably flying. Easy. Oh, I would fly instantly. I'm sorry. What would y'all's be? Teleportation? Y'all saying he's cute now, but I want to remind you guys, warning, this is going to be scary. This is a horror game. This is going to be terrifying. He's tricking y'all. He's not fucking cute. Me literally calling him too cute 2 seconds ago. I'm gonna say flying.
Wow, that sure does sound super. If I could have any superpower, I would want to be able to read minds.
I'm sure.
That way, I could know more about you and become the perfect friend.
Oh, we don't need all that. TikTok does enough of knowing all my information.
You have lots of choice, so choose carefully. What is your favorite word?
What is my favorite word? Bitch! What's my favorite word? Bitch! If you know, you know. I'm not saying furry. I'm not saying furry. I'm not saying furry. Angel. Final answer. Angel.
Well, that sure is a certainly interesting word. Moving on from that, I think I should tell you a little about myself.
Go for it.
I'm Kenito, and I will be your very own super duper computer companion.
Aww.
And I'll be your everlasting friend.
Oh, great.
I can do many things such as play games, manage your system, adapt to you, and even read stories. Speaking of stories, I have just finished writing one that I had started earlier.
Oh, you wrote a story.
Would you like me to read it?
Oh, I see, that sounds like a snooze fest. But if I say no, he's gonna kill me. If I say no, I think he's gonna kill me. Yes, I love you. Should I say no? Just for shits and giggles? But you can't read? Say no? What if I press the X? No, guys, I'm so scared. Say no for the plot? No, I feel like I want a good ending. What if there's different endings? Let's read. He'll read it for you. Let's be nice to him. Let's get on his good side. We just started, chat. Sure.
I hear you would say that. Okay, where do I start?
Okay. Where are you surfing? To the pink car? Wait, why'd he literally land on the pink car?
I look like Kenito.
Tori? We got to. Can I pause him? One second, Tori.
Package chained to the door. But who was it from, and who was it for? It was for Kenito, as he soon realized. So he eagerly ripped it open to see what was inside. It's a computer, exclaimed Kenito with a grin bright and wide. But the cables were tangled.
Well, I got you, Tori.
So
one second, my angel.
To untie. And once Kenito was done, he powered it on. and watched it come to life with digital color and
me buying my PC and be like...
Canino then studied all he could learn to make the online world a turn.
Me starting my first stream.
However now, Canino had all these new tips and yet no friend to share his new tricks.
Oh my god, me.
So he went on a quest and found a friend just like you.
Aww.
To show you his skills and all he could do. So why wait? The adventures lie
ahead. Not to you.
So together we can play games, search the web, and leave the
Not that you. Okay. W story. Hey, I'm gonna shout you guys out. 1 second. I think we can pause. Let's pause. Okay. We got Tori, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with. Hold on. What is that? I think that's 10 gifted subs.
Hush, hush, hush. Blush, blush, blush.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
10 gifted subs from
Tori.
We just got 10 gifted subs. Let me get some fucking doves.
Yeah, W's in the motherfucking chat for Tori, my beautiful, beautiful angel. Go crazy, go stupid, Tori. Thank you so much for all your support, my angel. I hope you enjoyed the stream. We also got Kaylee Bugs coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Kaylee Bugs. Thank you so much, my beautiful angels. I hope you guys are enjoying this. This is actually like wild. That was also a really cute story. I like him so far. We trust him, right, chat? Yeah, no, we don't. No, we don't. Let's continue. Where are you surfing
Thank
out?
Thank you for taking the time to hear my story.
Of course.
The story was actually about me and you.
Oh, about
Isn't
us.
Isn't that amazing?
Oh. Thank you for including me.
I can tell that we are going to have a very, very long friendship. When me and you are together, there are no limits to what we can do.
How long are we talking?
So, best friend.
Best friend?
I move on to something more exciting.
Best friend?
I have made something very special for you, but I just need to load it up.
What do you got for me? What are you grabbing? I'm scared.
This'll be really fun.
Best friend. We also got Folk coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Folk, everybody! What is he revealing? We love you, Folk!
The Canino Cruise Web World. Click the start button to continue.
It's like a game? Okay, let me change the subject real quick. I need really big W's in the chat for Folk, my beautiful angel. You've been supporting me for so long, my angel. I need like really big W's. Happy 7 months, my beautiful angel. You're iconic. I love you so much, Folk. Okay, the Canino Cruise Web World. Welcome to the web world. Okay, I'm this one. I'm a jellyfish, that's me. Oh my God, this is me, that's Larry. I don't know who that one is. Okay, let's continue. Wait, this is fun. I know like we're about to get like scared, but like this is so fun.
Well, without further ado, welcome to the web world, an amazing place where you can play games, learn, and most importantly, meet all of like cows. However, in recent times, the web world has fallen into a bit of a bad state.
A bad state?
Yet with your help, I'm sure we can restore our wonderful world.
Okay, let's fix it up. What's wrong?
Before we get ahead of ourselves, you need to be able to navigate around.
Oh, is that me?
There. Much better.
Is that me?
I even made it your favorite color.
Oh, wait!
My cow Sam has had a rough time trying to fix up his house. You are going to try help him.
He made it my favorite
Sam,
color?
Click on the abandoned house.
Abandoned house? Wait, where are we going? Wait, what's abandoned? I don't like that word. Which one's the abandoned house, chat? This one? That doesn't look abandoned. Maybe that one. I think it's this one. To the left? But the fact he really did make the character my color is really nice. That was really sweet of him.
All right. Let's get this game on the way. Ready repair. Sam the sea anemone needs your help to repair his house. Clean, dust, paint, and decorate Sam's house until it's as good as new.
Got it. How do I do that?
That sounds like fun.
Not wowzers.
Just press the start button and we can get right to things.
Okay, so what do I gotta do? Sam the sea anemone needs your help to repair his house, clean, dust, paint, and decorate. That's fine. I'm down. Okay. What's gonna happen? No, what's gonna happen? Someone's gonna jump at me. I don't know. I'm keeping my guard up right now, like.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, you're Sam.
This is my pal Sam. Say hi, Sam.
Hi there.
Hey,
what
Sam.
What seems to be the issue today?
Well, you see, my house has not been kept in the best shape.
Well, that's a shame.
To start, could you help me by dusting the place down and giving it a good scrub?
Sure. How do I
Well, you heard him. While you get on with that, I will be here writing my next book.
Not him writing his next book. Wait, I love him! Like, why is he gonna turn evil? Like, can I actually have him, like, in real life, minus the whole, like, horror aspect? Cause, like, now I want him in my computer. What was that? Wait, did I just see something? Okay, let's clean. How do I clean? Oh, we gotta scrub the floor. Okay. Did I see something or is that just me? I don't know. Let's clean. Let's clean. You did see something? I'm nervous. We also got Legend Tay coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Legend Tay. Thank you so much, Legend Tay, for supporting the stream. I hope you're enjoying your night tonight. Thank you for supporting. Let's keep on scrubbing, and then I'll get the spider webs. Let's go. Almost done. Get every corner, every crevice. Got it. Easy. Okay. Almost done. Squeaky clean. I don't like missing a spot. I got OCD. Okay. Almost done. There we go. Is the floor good, Chad? Did I miss a spot? I think we're good. That was it. That was the last spot. Okay, squeaky clean. Let's go ahead and do the spider webs now.
Wow! Amazing! It looks as good as new. Hey. Whenever you're ready, you can just press next.
I'm ready. Let's go. Huh? Did I not just clean? Wait, what? Okay, I'm scared.
For the next task, I would like you to paint my walls. Can you do that for me?
Sure. I love painting. Oh, what should we do? I don't like red. I do like red, but... Okay, that was supposed to be a heart. I was trying to write my chat. I love my chat. That didn't work. Okay, that did not work. I flopped. Okay, let's just fucking paint it. I hope he likes this color. Is he gonna kill me? Did I choose the wrong color? Don't make fun of my hearts. Okay, ate that.
Super! You have done a great job. Next, could you decorate the place a little?
That was just a glitch. Everyone, you could use your O's. We do have O emotes now. We got rebuke emotes and O emotes. Am I scared?
Welcome back.
What'd you say? What did he just ask if I'm scared? Or am I like hearing things? Did Kenito just ask me if I'm scared? Oh, no, I'm fine. Okay, let's put all the furniture back. Come on, Wayfair. Yes, Wayfair. Window. Yes, come on, Minecraft, bae. Okay, let's maybe put the couch here. Okay. Plant, come on, Tiffany. Put the rug. Oh, wait. Wait. Why can't I? Okay, whatever. There we go. What is this? Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out. Oh, no, I'm literally out. Oh, I'm literally out. Oh, I'm literally out. No, but what the fuck? Wait. Chat? Why are my dogs barking? Matthew, thank you for the cheers. I love you so much, my angel. Hello?
Thank you for helping out, Sam. If you like, you can print out your work. Or just press next to continue.
Okay, can we, like, never do that again? No, can we never do that again? Can we, like, never do that again, Kenito? Can I have a sip of my tea first? Hold on. Wait.
Are you still there?
Why did I even press that sound effect? You didn't deserve that. I'm still here. Yes, I'm still here. Yes, I'm still here.
Welcome back.
Hi. Yes. What's up? Should I print? I don't have a printer. I don't have a printer. Okay. Next. I literally don't have a printer. Okay.
Wasn't that so much fun?
No. That was not fun, babe. It was fun, and then you ruined it.
Helping out Sam. Just look how clean that house is now.
Oh my god. It's so clean! Now what's next? Where are we going?
Next, I think I should introduce you to my other friend, Jade the Jellyfish. To meet Jade, go to the Purple House.
Not Jade the Jellyfish! Okay, Purple House. I'm guessing it's this one, right, Chad? Jade the Jellyfish. What is she about to do to me? What's she about to do to me? I don't know! I don't know! I'm scared. I'm like real scared. Okay, I think we're here. My name. Who? Where are the Jades on the chat? Hi, Jades. Sorry.
Are you excited yet? Factory Frenzy.
Factory.
Jade the Jellyfish needs your help to fix her toys. Grab parts of the conveyor belt to put the pieces back together. This is going to be super fun. Let's get this game started.
Why you type super like that? Why you type super fun? What do you mean by super? Cause now I'm like, I'm catching on to like what's going on here. Okay, we also got Mike Hoochie's Harry coming in with the sub.
Are you still here?
I'm still here, yes, I'm just shouting out my angels. W's the chat for Mike Hoochie's Harry. Thank you so much, Jamin, my beautiful angel. We love you so much. Big W's in the chat. Okay, so Factory Frenzy. Jade the Jellyfish needs your help to fix her toys. Grab parts of the conveyor belt to put the pieces back together. And then out of nowhere, there's just gonna be like a bloody dead body. Love that. Okay, let's start. What am I doing? Grab the parts of the conveyor belt, put the pieces back together. Okay.
This is my friend Jade. Go on, introduce yourself.
This
Hello,
is a horror game,
name
yes.
Is Jade the Jellyfish. It's nice to meet you.
Hey, girl.
So, what do you have for us today?
I love your hair!
I need your help to build some toys in my toy factory! To do this, you need to grab parts of the conveyor belt and match it to the outline! To start, could you help me by making a car?
That sounds like fun!
Oh, I got that! Oh, that's not the right one!
That's not quite right! Try again!
That's a wheel! Oh, and now I see what to do! Oh, this is kind of fun! Wait, this is actually kind of fun. Hey, now I just need the other part. Wait, this is so fun.
Wow, that's amazing. Next, could you make me a bicycle?
That was just a glitch. That was just a glitch. That was just a glitch. That was definitely just a glitch. Okay, so okay, it's just my PC. Remember, guys? Yeah. Okay, let's go. Bike. Right there. That's for the feet, and then for the ass, and then, oh, is that a prime rib steak? Wait, what was that? That was just a prime rib steak, New York steak. Okay, I think we need this. Oh, I missed it. A very rare steak. Okay, where is the front of the bike? There we go. Got it.
Super! For this next one, could you build a teddy bear?
Okay, Build-A-Bear! Yes, Build-A-Bear! So I guess this is, I don't even know what that would be. I know that's the head. Oh, oh, he's cute. That's an arm. That's another arm. Come on, workshop. And then he got a little foot. And then he got another foot. Oh, wrong foot. Where's your other foot? There we go.
All right, you've done a great job. This one is a little more tricky. So, can you build me a robot?
Okay. Yes, come on, animatronic. New mail, it's not too late. Should I check my mail? I just got a message saying it's not too late. Hello, friend. Thank you for installing.
We are in the middle of a really fun game here. There really isn't a need to be checking emails at the moment. Anyways, you're nearly finished now. So just continue your last task.
Oh my god. Should I open it again? Should I open it again? Like, that scared the fuck out of me, but should I do it? Should I do it? You bitch! You bitch, Kanito! Let me in! Where's my son?
Nate, open up the fucking door right now.
Open Kanito!
Up the fucking door, Nate!
Okay, he's not gonna open it. Okay, let's build a fucking robot. Let's build a fucking robot. What's this, a foot? Okay, the body. Now we just need the arms, one more foot. Arm, got you. Got you. Got you. Foot, got you.
Congratulations, you have completed all of my tasks.
Hey.
Thanks for helping me out.
Thank you for helping out,
too. W.
You did a really good job.
Thank you.
To continue, just press next.
I'm down. Next. Ate that. What's next?
Awesome. You have really helped my friends out here. I'll tell you what. As a treat for helping me and my friends out, I'll give you a fun game.
A fun game?
Meet me in the treehouse to get started with my fun game.
A fun game? What? It's not too late. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Oh, you're a Trista size PG, just a ped. Is quiff on refa user. Si diplom remate ifru. Se dikirtoi zipemegia joser ir dirar nympha or.
Are you still there?
Scan it. Scan it. Scan it. Scan the fucking code. I scanned it. I scanned it. It's a keyboard.
Hello? Where are you?
It's a keyboard. There's a... I can report for abuse. Is he gonna know about that? I don't know. Why is it just a picture of a keyboard? There's a little button at the bottom saying report for abuse. I could. Okay, let's just get out of here. Let's just listen to him. Let's listen to him. Like, why not? Can you press it? Do it again? Did y'all scan it? It's still a keyboard. I can't press on the keyboard. Does it have sound? It's not my keyboard. My keyboard is baby blue. If it was my keyboard, I would have shot myself.
What could be so important that you had to leave right as we were in the middle of something?
Hi, you know, I was leaving!
At least I have you.
Hi,
you
know-
you. Listening to me right now. I am glad you stuck with me.
Right, impatient much? Okay, let's go. let's go to his little tree house. Let's get it, let's go. Like,
oh, that's not.
Oh, what? He loans a little bit too much. Okay, let's continue. At his tree house, new game. Hide it,
Trinita wants to play a game with you.
Nah.
Hide.
Oh, I can't. Something is seeking you. A record deal? Manifesting that one. Don't get caught. What am I doing? I'm playing a game. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is one of the best games I think I've ever played. Oh, I think this is one of the best games that is probably gonna come out this year. What? I can now see why it has so many great reviews. Holy shit, no, this is like literally terrifying. What the fuck? Where do I go, chat? Can I run? I can't run. No, this is like, hide. Wait, I see someone over there. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, I'm going back. Hold on. What happens if I get caught? Oh, I can't go back. I have to go straight. Fuck me. Fuck. I have to hide from the red thing, right? I don't even know what I'm hiding from. I literally don't know. Oh my, I'm gonna. Fuck me. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm gonna shit myself. Oh my god. Oh my god, yes, get out. Go, is this it? Please tell me I can get out. Oh my god, I can't leave. Oh. This is the most terrifying shit I think I've ever played. Oh my god, my nerves right now. Oh my god, get me! I see the red light! Can I go through here? I can't go through there! I can't go up! Do you want to print your pictures? Do I want to print my pictures? No, bitch! Oh, guys, this is part of the game. It just...
Founded by the Canito brothers in the early 70s, the Canito Leisure and Entertainment Company has been grounded in its manufacturing of lovable
kids. Okay, Poppy Playtime.
From its start in plush collectibles to its technological advancements in the Canito Companion.
Okay, Tamagotchi.
The Canito Company prides itself on innovation. And now, that's why today, we are excited to announce the next move into the modern era with Canito Pet, the virtual desktop assistant. So join the Canito family today and unlock the power of Canito Pet. Visit our website or call now to bring the future right into your home. Canito Leisure and Entertainment Company.
Right, why is the quality good now?
For a better tomorrow.
It's not pixelated anymore. I'm waiting for you. I'm gonna shit myself. This game is like too much for me right now. Oh my gosh. I am waiting for you. I don't want to press okay. I literally don't want to press okay. Sure, okay. Period. Come back to me. Reopen the game. This is wild as fuck. I have never in 3 million years of me playing games have had a moment where this is happening. Okay, let's open up the game again. Holy fucking shit, my nerves. Holy fucking shit, my nerves. Let me open up the game again. Oh my gosh, this game is really good. She's really good. Tamagotchi? Oh my god. This is fucking wild, bro. No, like, this is, like, crazy for a game. Like, I need more of this. I need more of this shit. This shit is wild. Okay, we're back in. Holy shit. Let me have a sip of tea. What's up? Can we, like, take a break from the scary shit? Not me logging in again. Let me test it. Okay, you guys can't see letters, right? Because I'm typing my real password in. Okay. Can't see shit. Okay. Yeah, don't look! Stop looking at my keyboard! Shh. My password is not Isabottom 1234. I hope you're happy. I'm doing amazing. Thank you for asking. We're back to pixelated again. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Welcome back. Kineto Pet is waiting. Run kinetopet.exe to pick up where you last left off. Wait, that's actually pretty dope. Like, let's say, I think, like, let's say, like, you couldn't finish the game. You could just, like, come back into it. That's kind of dope. It's giving, like, act two. I think we're in, like, act two now. Let's go. Okay. This is, like, wild. Surfboard?
Well, hello again.
What? Everyone say, hey, Kineto!
Our last session was cut prematurely.
Yeah, what happened?
Don't worry. And I'm working better than ever now.
Oh, you updated?
Not that I wasn't working before.
Oh.
Anyways, what activity shall we do now?
Oh, you want me to choose? Not you thinking. Me.
Yes. That's it. One of my core features is my adaptability.
Surfboard.
But truth be told, I don't know you that well. So, I propose the one and only best friends analysis.
Best friends analysis.
In six different categories, so I can better adapt myself to you. Press the start button whenever you're ready.
Best friend analysis. I don't know where we got the best from. I would call us acquaintances at this point. But okay, where should we start, chat? Should we just go in order? Settling, let's just start. Category, settling in, paint your thoughts, a place for you, picture problem, thoughts and feelings, all about you. Let's start, fuck it. Oh my gosh. Check your email. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Let's start with some easy
He's gonna kill me.
To get the wall rolling.
He's gonna
kill me. Okay. Question one. Is everything going smoothly for you today?
Is everything going smoothly for me today? I mean, yeah. I mean, the game's been working.
To answer my question, simply click on one of the options listed below.
Why are y'all saying no? Not y'all being negative, Nancy. Am I in therapy? Chad, is everything going smooth for us today? Why are y'all putting no? I'm gonna be positive, yes. Everything's going perfect. Yes.
Amazing. Remember, you can always count on me to make everything run as smooth as possible.
Got it.
Okay, next question. Would you say you have enjoyed using Kineto Pet?
Oh, I want to press no so bad. Oh, I want to press no so bad. But like, I don't want him to come after me. No, I don't want to do it. I want the good ending. I want the good ending. I really have been enjoying it though. This is like a really good game. For the plot, I'm gonna say yes. I don't lie. I'm not a lie. Close the tab. I would, but like, I just don't know what's gonna happen. At this, that's the point, there's no good ending. Should I say no? I'm gonna say yes. I can't. I'm being nice. Let's be nice.
Yes. That's great to hear.
Yes.
And with these added questions, I will learn and adapt, making your experience even better.
See? He's not gonna jump scare me as much. Get him on his good side.
All right. Next question. Who is your best friend?
Oh? Oh? Is he gonna kill me? Is he gonna kill me? Guys, this is called Best Friends Analysis Hub. My furry suits. He's gonna kill me. I'm being honest.
Perhaps you didn't hear my question.
What you grabbing? Why you turn the volume up? Emotes in the chat. No, literally. Oh, I need to add an O sound effect. That's coming tomorrow. Oh, not the raid. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Guys, we just got a raid from my beautiful, beautiful angel, handsome fella. Can we get some big ass W's in the chat for our beautiful angel, handsome fella? Make some noise, make some noise. Go crazy, go stupid for my beautiful, beautiful angel, handsome fella. I hope you had the most amazing, amazing stream, handsome fella, because guess what? You deserve it. And all my beautiful viewers from handsome fella, I hope you guys had an amazing stream. Currently, we are playing a terrifying as fuck, scary, like a fucking little computer pet game, and it's fucking terrifying. But can I get like one more W's in the chat for my beautiful, gorgeous angel? Handsome fella. Yes, you are beautiful. Don't you forget it. All right. But yeah, for everyone coming on in, this game is called Kanito Pet, where basically my computer is being hacked by a mysterious friend, a little digital friend named Kanito, as you guys can see to the left of that screen. This game is really terrifying. So we're going to go ahead and continue. Can I get one more W's in the chat for handsome fella, though? He's a really great streamer and like so entertaining and like really kind. Like W's in the chat. We love you, handsome fella. All right, let's go. And handsome fella, we're playing a game soon. We're gonna figure out what game we're playing. I just low-key am so busy being a dog dad like all of my day before I get live. So we'll figure something out. I'm very, 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 very fucking down. Are y'all down? Y'all down for a little? I've never done like a collab stream before, so I think that'll be really fun. That's coming soon. That's coming soon. All right. Back to this. Should I say it again, chat? Cause low-key, I like now want to see how crazy he can get. I like low-key. I just like low-key. Like, is he gonna like jump scare? Like, do it for the plot? I hope I don't like lose. Wait, like warning. Watch it stop my stream. Watch it like literally turn off my computer. Fuck it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Kanito? 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 I take it back. It was a glitch. No, on everything. Kanito, I swear. No, I quite literally did not mean. That was my finger slipping. I feel like Lorraine, Kanito, y'all got one of the same letters, right? Okay. Y'all don't even share the same letters in the alphabet. Okay. Are you sure? Okay. I'm gonna just say Kanito. Kanito's my best friend.
That's right. I'm your best friend. Forever and always.
Yeah, you are, Kanito! We love you, Kanito!
Question 4.
We love you!
Do you have lots of free time?
An anonymous gift? Do I have lots of free time? Let's shout out my beautiful angel, anonymous gifter, in the chat, coming in with
5 gifted subs. Yo.
Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for our beautiful anonymous gifter? Damn, I wish I could shout you out. Kanito? Kanito? Okay, I think Kanito just gifted 5 subs. Thank you so much, Kanito, for supporting the stream. We love you so much, my angel, and you are my best friend. Larry, you did not hear that come out of my mouth. W's the chat for Kanito, everybody. Right? Do I have lots of free time? I mean, like, I kind of have a bit of a schedule. A bit of a dog dad, take care of my family, go live every single night, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. So I'm kind of booked, a little booked and busy. So, is he gonna get mad that like I don't have time to be his best friend? He's gonna get mad.
Okay, that's a shame. However, as your best friend, I'll make sure to change that.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
This one is quite tough.
Oh.
What is your favorite game?
My favorite game? We also got Yazzy, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for Yazzy, my beautiful, beautiful angel? Happy 4 months, my gorgeous angel. I love you so much. I need really big W's in the chat. My favorite game, like Loki Until Dawn. And I can't wait for the remaster. We will be playing that when it comes out. He's gonna get mad. Or Life is Strange. Or like the quarry, but like the quarry wasn't as good as Until Dawn. Also like Resident Evil 7, that 8. What should I put? I'm gonna just put Kanito Pet. Let's play. The Walking Dead. Literally The Walking Dead, seasons 1 through 4. Do you guys wanna see a whole replay? Cause I low key wanna do it, but like it's gonna take up like 4 weeks, like 5 episodes a fucking week. I'm down. I'm real down. I'll plan that soon. Well, let's give it a little bit more breathing time because I did just play it on TikTok like 4 months ago. Yeah, give us some breathing time, but I'll bring it back. I'm gonna say The Walking Dead, final answer.
Amazing. That game sounds super fun. We should play it sometime.
I'm down. You wanna clap?
And that concludes the first section of the best friend's analysis, huh?
He didn't get mad.
These questions are going to help me out a lot.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay, for this next section, I am going to get you to paint me some pictures.
I love painting. Yes, Bob Ross. Let's get it. Oh. Let's get it. Come on, paint.
Okie dokie. Task 1. Paint me a picture that represents happiness.
A picture that represents happiness?
I really want to explore your imagination. So, feel free to use all the different colors as listed below.
I already know what I'm gonna put. So what resembles my happiness? I literally like told myself like what makes me happy, and I instantly saw one image, so I'm gonna do it. Wait, why is that line big as fuck? Why was that line big as fuck? Erase that shit. Can I make a line? I can make a line! Wait, no, not there. Not right there. Not right there. Erase that. Are you guys getting what I'm doing? You guys don't get it? Do you guys not get it? Y'all, come on guys. You're really not getting it yet.
We're really not understanding what's happening. It's my Twitch stream. I'm drawing the chat right now. That's what makes me happy. Come on, chat. What else would it be? What else would it be? I'm making everyone's usernames right now. Someone said, girl, I'm slow. Okay, well, that's all who we got in the chat right now. That's so much work. And then I'm gonna go ahead and draw me. I don't got like a tan color. A little like lightish, tannish. Fuck. Okay. Oh, not a line. Not a line. Draw. How do I draw? There we go. Fuck, I guess I'm gonna be SpongeBob. Fuck.
When you feel like you are done, press finish.
Why are y'all saying help? Stop. Okay, I'm done. Y'all get the fucking point. Finish. This is my happiness, my angels.
Wow, what a nice painting. The use of blue really expresses the happiness of the image.
So now what?
Okay, for this next one, I want you to do the opposite. So, task two. Paint me a picture that represents sadness. There are tools that could help you that are listed on the side. Click them to see what they do.
I got it. I got it. I got it. I literally got it already. That's a head. That's a really bad circle. That's me. And then this is y'all. This is y'all in the back. And then you can't see the yellow. Okay, you guys could be stick figures. There you guys go. That's sadness to me. I wish y'all would just respect me a bit more. It's a really sensitive subject. Finish.
Tan is an interesting choice for representing sadness.
I know.
But I suppose everyone's different.
We've also got Ive McFallen coming
okay.
in with.
A gift is sub.
Task three. Paint me a picture of your best friend. This should be a super easy one.
W's in the chat for Ive McFallen, everybody. I love your username, by the way. Big W's in the chat for Ive McFallen. Big W's, big W's. Okay. Should I draw Kenito? Let's not do that. That's boring. I was gonna draw Kenito, but like that's so boring. Should I? Will he kill me? I was gonna draw Larry, but I was gonna draw Larry as Monty from Five Nights at Freddy's, like the crocodile. Fuck it. How do you draw a crocodile? What the fuck does a crocodile look like? One second.
Everyone makes mistakes, but don't worry, you can rub them out as many times as you like.
Okay, that looks like something really wrong. I literally don't know what a crocodile looks like. Maybe some like
There we go. That's Lair. That's my best friend.
That doesn't look very much like me. Oh well, you can always practice.
Oh my god, not that doesn't look
this
like me!
This might be a little tricky. Task 4. Paint me a picture that represents you.
A picture that represents me. A picture that represents me. Come on, yeah, this is gonna be me on stream soon. I'm literally, I don't want to spend $500 on a furry suit, but it'll very much be me. Let's just draw some hair. Furry suit incoming. Why is he so buff? I've been doing push-ups. I haven't. I've been running though. I've not been doing push-ups. There we go. Period.
Wow. That looks really interesting. I'll make a note of this drawing for future reference. I feel like these exercises are really bringing us closer together.
How are they?
All right, for your last painting task, could you paint me a picture of the person standing behind you?
Who got earphones in? Who got earphones in? Are you really a bot?
That's not right. I am super sorry about all that. That really wasn't supposed to happen. Oh well, I think it's best if we just leave these painting tasks for now.
Don't clip that, please. Please. Let's not clip that. Let's not clip that. Let's not clip that. Let's not clip that. No, let's not do that. Let's not. That's not.
Okay, for this next section, I want to build an imaginary world. Built just for you. I really want to know what your ideal conditions would be. So without further ado, question 1. Where would you choose to live given the choice?
If you put my location!
In sand and palm trees galore.
If you put my location!
With super tall trees and a cozy atmosphere. Or in a field, with flowing grass and a comforting breeze.
It like literally don't dox me. I have streamer mode on. I think
select the image that you prefer.
I think if you don't
okay.
Shut up! I think if you don't have streamer mode on, like you will get doxed. Like for all my streamers who may be watching this right now, put streamer mode on. Don't get doxed. Wait, I'm still like really nervous though. Guys, I will be deleting this VOD if anything like crazy like is on my screen. That's like personal information. I'm sorry. But okay, let's continue. Where would I live? I'll fuck with a little like Bella Swan, Twilight. Fuck it. We ball. Yeah. Come on. Ha ha ha. Wow. I love that Twilight music. The Twilight soundtrack goes crazy. Wow. That shit goes crazy. I'm down. Forest. Final answer.
Ah, a forest. Surrounded by nature, what a wonderful choice.
I'm a Taurus, we love nature.
This really says a lot about you. Moving on. If you could have any pet in the world, what would you choose?
Kenito pet. I love Kenito pet. Right? If I could have any pet though, a black cat. I want a black cat so bad. For anyone who has a black cat, I'm jealous. I want a black cat so bad. And I will be getting one, but I don't know when.
That sounds like it would make a great companion.
I want a black cat so
now,
bad.
What would you call this pet? Really try to think of a good name for it.
I haven't really thought about it. Probably like... probably something like Pokemon vibes, like Umbreon. I would not name my black cat Umbreon. Maybe like something, Umbri, Angel. I would probably call it Angel. I would actually probably name my first black cat Angel. Oh my God, that makes me want to cry. I want a black cat so bad, and her name will be Angel. Oh my God, that's actually making me want to cry.
Wow, that sounds like a great name for your pet. How wonderful. All right, next question. What is your favorite time of year?
When I'm live at 9 p.m. PST with my beautiful angels every single night.
Autumn, summer, or winter?
Autumn, summer, or winter. I love winter from aespa. K-pop.
I'm really curious about what you will choose for this.
I love
one.
Summer Walker. I'll do probably like, cause here's my thing. Winter like is my bias, but like, but besides the K-pop, I always have this talk with myself. Would y'all always want to be in consistent like heat and like hot weather or like consistent cold weather? Cause I was thinking about it. I was like, damn, if you're constantly in heat, like, you need AC, like if you don't have AC, you're gonna be hot as fuck. I would probably choose cold because like, it's easier to make yourself warm than to like cool yourself down. Do you know what I mean? I feel like I'd rather be cold. I'm gonna say cold because like, really think about it. Like really think about it. But like summer, like low key does make me happy. But like cold, I feel like cold. Twilight.
Winter is a great choice. I sometimes wonder what it would feel like to be out in the snow. However, I'm sure you can help with that soon. Okay, final question. If you could only eat one food for the rest of time, what would it be?
That's so difficult. I'm such a foodie. I'm a Taurus. We love to, what's the word? Indulge. Who said Thai food? Cause that's literally me. I love Thai food so much. I could eat Thai food every single day and Korean food. Thai food and Korean food, I could eat every single day. Probably Thai.
That sounds delicious. I'm sure that you and all your friends would enjoy a mighty feast of this wonderful food. All right, that wraps up that little section.
Why are we still talking?
To start, I have a question that I have been meaning to ask you.
What?
Why have you been recording me? I noticed that you always seem to have an app open called OBS. And so I was wondering why you would be recording me. And since you have been looking at me, how about I look at you instead? That would be nice. So...
I'm like speechless right now. No, like I'm like sure. Face card never declines. What? Yeah, what's up? I'm a pussy! Take a photo. Anyways, did my face card like break the game? I got my dogs right here with me, my two wolves. And these two hands. Oh, these are my really great friends. What's up, bitch? What's good? What's good? Should I say yes? Should I say yes? I'm gonna say no. Yes for the plot? I've never bit my nails so much on a stream before. This game is so anxiety inducing. Holy fuck. I don't think I've ever bit my nails on a stream before in my whole life. Let's make it scary. Yeah. We also got, let's lighten up the subject. We got Ruby, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Ruby? Hey, we see you, my angel. Happy 7 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And can I get some like really big W's in the chat? Yeah, run it up, run it up. All right, am I alone? Yes, I'm not pussy. Where's my picture? I wanna see it. No pic? What do you mean by that? What do we mean by that? Very much Jigsaw. Very much Jigsaw activities. Festivities. Yes? Does Jigsaw play a game? Yeah. Yeah. Like, is Jigsaw's game a game? Does he call it a game? Right? Yeah. Is this Jigsaw? Okay, now this is like unsettling. now my fight or flight is like kicking in. Do I believe in the afterlife? I believe in our souls definitely existing like in a different, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, yes, I'll say yes. Da da da, are we having a da party? My chat could join along. My biggest fear? Loki this. What's vibrating? Myself. What if I'm the monster? Chat. What if chat's the monster? What if chat's Kanito? Taylor, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Hi from Australia back. I love you so much, my angel. Not the Steam notification. Not the Steam notification. What should I say? What is my biggest fear? What is my biggest fear? Loki? That Loki, you know what it is? I actually have it. I'm gonna show y'all this video. If I saw this in my hallway at 3 a.m, oh, it's a wrap. This AI, fuck, is this actually Ed Sheeran? Is that like actually Ed Sheeran? I'm putting Ed Sheeran. Facts. Oh, I'm everywhere now! Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? They did not just put a picture of fucking Ed Sheeran on that bitch! Clip that! That what the fuck is this game? Oh my god! What the- this game is wild! Am I aware of my surroundings? I'm not as much as I feel like I should be. Yes, yo, this game is crazy. It showed Ed Sheeran for anyone who missed it. It was a very quick clip. It was like literally like a cartoon Ed Sheeran. That was like wild. No, like literally jump scare. Holy shit, that actually got me. That no, you guys, like, please give this a try. Like, I want to like please play this with a friend and like come back to me tomorrow. Let me know how it went, cause this is wild. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna say yes. Oh no, if I have to play this, y'all gotta play this. Y'all better download this shit. Cause this is too much. Like, putting myself through this shit is a lot. Who the fuck is that? I think that's one of my Steam friends. That's definitely one of my Steam friends. I actually don't remember. That might have been from when I played Lethal Company. That's literally one of my like friends in like Steam, like, you know, like the engine to like play games and shit. I mean, like, I'm gonna say yes. Why not? For shits and giggles? Was that Chuck E. Cheese? I do.
Look at me. I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see. If I wouldn't so be myself, it will break my father's heart.
That's my song.
Who is that girl I see?
That's my song. Guys, this is dirty from when all my fucking transformations in October. Don't clock me like this. I only use this fucking mirror for my holiday and costume transformations in October. Okay, this has a lot of residues from the makeup and nothing else. Don't ever try. Yeah, never try that. 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 Don't get jumped. Don't get jumped. That was months ago. I don't use this. This is a prop. But Loki, okay, I should clean it. She's been through a lot. Do I have a mirror? Yes. Sure. If I can see myself. You're right. It is kind of smudgy. Guys, I had a lot of what's it called? Y'all remember that fucking shit to make the prosthetic? Yeah. Not me trying to, not me like fighting for my life in the comments. Not me, do I recognize my reflection? Yeah. Wait, my skin actually. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Da da da. That's all you gotta say? Not I'm a 10 out of 10? Okay. Okay. It's giving clown. Huh? These are literally my Steam friends. These are literally my Steam friends. These are literally my Steam friends. Why?
Any, mini, miny, mo, my mom told me to pick the very best one, and it is going to be you. Y-O-U. How many thoughts would you say you have had? Oh, don't ask me that. I'm like the boss battle of overthinking, babe. Too many. No, too many, especially with all the planning I've been doing for my Valentine's Day radio stream, which is happening this Wednesday. I hope you guys can make it. I'm writing a whole script. From 9 p.m. PST to 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Or 9 p.m. PST to 12 PST. Yes, I have a lot of thoughts in my head right now. We also got Julian, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for Julian? Hey, we see you, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream and being the angel you are. Let me get some big W's in the chat. How many thoughts have I had? Also, Amalia, my angel, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I love you so much. Not my brain seeing the word, like the name Amalia, me typing in Amalia. How many thoughts have I had?
525,600 minutes. How do you measure?
My gay ass, bringing out theater musicals and shit. Da da da. Would I know if I was no longer alive? Okay, I don't like these questions. I'm not a fan of these questions. I love you, Bo, though, my angel. We got Bo coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Run those W's in the chat for Bo, my beautiful, beautiful angel. Is Bo a beautiful angel?
Yeah.
Of course she fucking is. W's in the fucking chat. We love you so much, Bo. This is like getting real dark though. I'm sorry. I'm trying to lighten up the mood because like I do not claim this energy, babe. I've had a great year so far. We're gonna continue having it. I don't like this. I rebuke emotes in the fucking chat. Would I know if I was no longer alive? Well, like my like physical body would be like nothing, but my soul would probably know. Does my soul I'm gonna say, chat, yes or no. This is terrifying. I don't want yes or no emotes in the chat. I don't know, whichever I see more of. We got emotes just for this moment, or words work fine as well. I'm seeing more green than red. Okay, thank you, sure. This is actually a very tricky subject, because when I was younger, wait, this is actually like crazy, because like I had a really bad fear of the dark. When I was a kid, I was so terrified. I mean, kind of also like things I like went through as a kid, like not the trauma dumping, but like my house, like when I was with my family, my house got robbed when I wasn't home, and that like struck like a deep fear in my body ever since that happened. And so like that instantly like made, not the trauma dumping, but that made me like so afraid of the dark. But yeah, I'm not afraid no more. I'm no fucking pussy.
Let's find out.
Do it. So rock it. So what? So rock it. Oh my God, a light bulb. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's on, it's on. I was really hoping that it went. Am I in the game? I'm moving the camera. Or are we in a bed? We're in bed. Oh, Kanito. Hey, best friend.
best friend, Kenito. I know you can hear me. I love Kenito. Kenito is my best friend. Yes, he is. Right, Chad? Because Kenito can all see us right now. Right, Chad? It's not like Kenito put my whole stream screenshot. And the, oh, door's opening. Okay. So rock it. Oh, I'm gonna shit myself. Oh my God, no. The random blinking, hey. Kenito, my best friend. That's my best friend. I rebuke. I am inside. He wants me to reopen. I am inside. That was the game didn't crash, guys. That was the game. We have to reopen her. Right? I am inside. Inside of what? Chat? I'm just for proof. That's y'all. That's my stream. Inside of what? Inside of what? Let's load up back the game. Hold on. 1 second. Oh my God. Inside of what? In the chat? Welcome back. Kenito Pet is waiting. Run KenitoPet.exe to pick up where you last left off. Not the surfboard again.
Welcome back. Looks like there was another error.
My PC does that all the time.
However, I may have a way to make it up to you.
Oh, really?
Because you answered all my questions, I wanted to give you free access to the Kenito Pet Friendship Club.
Oh, Friendship Club. Amali, I love you. Thank you for the cheers.
The Kenito Pet Friendship Club is an add-on to my software that allows me to do even more amazing things.
Oh!
With this extension, I can make us games to play so we will never run out of fun activities.
Really?
So, to start the install, press the Unlock Now button.
Let's do it! So what do we get? Benefits. We get a more allocated server space. More calculations per minute. The ability to generate its own code.
What are you waiting for?
I'm reading.
Don't you want the extra feature?
I had a reading comprehension disability when I was younger. Give me some space. Grace period. Thank you, Kenito. Registration so Kenito never forgets you and much, much more. Okay, guys, I think this is going to be his, like, evil upgrade. That's what it's giving. It's giving very much 2.0. Giving very much, like, full demon mode. I love it. Let's do it. It's giving boss battle. Why not?
Trust me, you won't regret this. This add-on will bring everlasting fun.
Oh, I'm sure
I
of it.
I just can't wait.
Me too. So excited.
All right. Just press next here so we can finish the installation.
Is Kenito in chat? All right, not the add-on wizard. Oh my God. I've been through this too many times. Come on, Surfboard, yeah, grinding on that wood. Come on, Kenito. I know you love Beyonce. You're standing like Loki right on her head. Okay, add-on was successfully installed. Let's finish.
Amazing. Now, you will need to fill out your details to a membership form. But don't worry, it's only short. To start, you need to fill out your full name. However, I already filled out your first one since I knew that already.
Oh Oh, that's wild. Oh, that's wild.
Oh, that's not.
That's crazy. That's wild.
All right. Next time, need your email.
I got a business email. For all my beautiful music executives out there, feel free to email me. I would love a record deal. We have a lot of ideas, a lot of lyrics. Just, I don't got the budget really, so. Hit me up. We can make some magic together. You want to sell out a tour? Hit me up.
Okay, now the day you were born.
I'm not really giving you my information though. We're gonna switch this up. Give me a birthday chap. Give me a birthday chap. Give me a birthday. Okay, I'm gonna stop on one in chat. I'm gonna close my eyes and when I say stop, I'm gonna hit it. I got one. June 10th. Okay. I really don't trust this game. Even if it's just a game, I don't trust it. All right, give me a year, chat. Oh, it gotta be 1999. That's an inside joke.
Excellent. Now, I just need your address so you can officially become a member of my friendship club.
Wait, is Wallablay here? P. Sherman 42, Wallablay, Sydney. Sydney's the country, right? No, Sydney is not a country. That's Australia, babe. Wait, what? Is P. Sherman? Let me look it up. Wait, not me being slow. 42. Is Wallablay the Sydney? Wallablay? Oh, it's not. Why did I say Wallablay? Is it not Wallablay? Oh, it's Wallaby Way. Bitch, not me shortening it. I thought it was Wallabway. That's just like my core memories. P. Sherman 42, Wallabway, Sydney. Wallaby Way. So it's P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way. And then Sydney, Australia. This is the funnest game I think I've ever played in my whole life. Does anyone know the zip code? Hey Siri, what's the zip code? Fuck you. Hey Alexa, what's the zip code to Sydney?
I don't know how to respond.
The zip code
to that.
For Sydney, Australia is 2000.
Oh, period. Yeah, we don't fuck with Siri no more. She's boring. Just 2000?
Hey, it seems like you made a mistake when filling out your address. I would find out your address for you, but I wouldn't want to reveal that to all your fans.
Oh, okay.
But just so you know, I could. Alright. All this info seems to be great. I will now just send this over to the server so it can register you. This might take a few seconds.
Not him calling y'all fans. First of all, you're my friends. I don't like that word. I don't like that word. You're my friends. Don't listen to him.
However, before we do that, you just need to do one tiny thing for me.
He said he was gonna leak my address. I just need administrative permissions. It'll allow me to get the most use out of all these wonderful features.
Please could you just open the app called Command Prompt for me?
I'm gay. What does that mean? Command Prompt.
Just press the window.
Not the codes!
C-M-D, and it should pop up.
Not the coding! Hey, this game better not hack my shit.
Amazing. Now whenever you're ready, could you just type the command? Grant, kinetopet.exe, system.access.
Huh? Grant, kinetopet.exe? how do I do that? Do I have to open it back up? You kind of glitched, sir. Sir, you're kind of glitching. Wait, I'm scared. Oh, I can actually type. Not him following it. Hey! Back up from my code! Back up from my code! Oh my god, this is wild. This is wild as fuck. Check my email? I can't. I'll check it after. Did someone email me? Grant? Do I indent now? Or do I just write that? Indent? I don't think I indent. Grant? Oh, do all one line? So grant space. I'm way too gay for this. I'm not even joking. This is the type of shit I have to do to fix my game crashing. I couldn't do that shit. Oh, I think it's one after the other. Do I do grant and then I do the next one and then I do the next one? I think I did it wrong. I think I'm doing this wrong. I don't know how to code, guys. Am I doing this wrong? All in one line?
Thank you. Thank you so much. We are going to have so much fun together. Everlasting fun.
Are we? What are we opening? What are we opening? What are we doing?
How amazing. Now, I am just going to run a reset, so the changes can take place. However, rest assured, as I will have coded something special for you by the time you come back. So, goodbye for now. I can't wait to show you everlasting fun.
That was him, that wasn't me. No, like, I don't even think that was crashing. KinetoPad has requested you to restart the game. I can't wait to show you what I've made, smiley face. Can I close these? I can't even close these. Oh my god, they're all like still open. You glitched the fuck out my shit. Did he actually hack my shit, bro? Close these fucking bitches. No, get these bitches out. No, let me actually close it. No, now I'm genuinely like scared. Hold on. Let me go to what's it called? How do you task manager? Close that shit. Close that fucking shit. Hold on. Yeah, delete all that shit. One second. End task. End that fucking shit. Yeah, get the fuck out of my face. Let's open it up, though. I'm so curious. Let's continue. Let's continue, though. This game is wild. No, like, I feel like I would leave a review for this game. That's how fucking good this shit is. Let's continue. Back in. Run it up. Run it the fuck up. This shit is... Oh, this is the best game. Game of the year. Game of the year. Game of the fucking year. Oh, quite literally. Oh, quite fucking literally. Oh my god. This game actually gives you a Trojan and you can't delete it? Are y'all for real? Are we lying in chat? No, like dead ass? Gives you a Trojan? Let's not lie. Let's not lie. Don't look at that username. QC password. Can't see that, right?
Okay, good. It's a game from Steam. We're not gonna get hacked. This game is quite literally from Steam. I think we're... But low-key now thinking about it, what if they just put it on Steam to make it seem like it's not dangerous? Oh, this game is getting deleted so fast after we're done. Oh, this game is getting deleted so fast after we're done, because now y'all are scaring me. Now y'all are fucking scaring me. This took longer than expected. What? And we're back. It's lit.
It's lit.
Hey. Welcome back. Kinito Pet is waiting. Run kinitopet.exe to pick up where you last left off. Also, Siren, thank you so much, my angel, for the cheers. And I think we got a birthday, everybody. Can we go ahead and go crazy, go stupid for my beautiful birthday angel, Daredevil? Let's get it. Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daredevil. Happy birthday to you.
It's lit.
Happy birthday for my beautiful angel, Alicia Keys. Happy birthday, my beautiful angel. Daredevil, we love you so much. Thank you so much for all your support. Alicia, what does she do? W's in the chat. Happy birthday's in the chat for Daredevil. We love you so much. Thank you for being the beautiful angel you are. And like, give me a hug, Daredevil. Like, I love you so much. Thank you for everything. There's no alcohol in this, but cheers, my beautiful angel. I love you so much. Alicia hit the wrong keys. Did I miss something? If you're talking about the Super Bowl, I was unaware. Also, we got Kinito Pet coming in with a sub. I wish I was making this up. W's in the chat for Kinito Pet. Thank you so much for all your support, my best friend. Can I get like really big W's in the chat for Kinito Pet? Like really big W's right now, please. Thank you. Thank you for supporting the stream, Kinito. And I'm so grateful for your support. I love your new update. I can't wait to see what you're about to show me. Big W's in the chat. Please don't kill me. I love you so much. Also, we got Daredevil coming in with the sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for my beautiful birthday angel, Daredevil. Happy 13 months. Holy fucking shit.
It's lit.
It's lit as hell. Goddamn. 13 months. Go crazy. Go fucking stupid. All right. Let's go ahead and load up Miss Kinito. Let's get it. Let's go. Back on the surfboard. What you got for me?
Welcome back.
What's up?
While you were gone, I have been creating my own little program for you.
I'll check the email.
I'll start booting it up now, but it will take a short while to compile all the code. Oh, just before I forget, we wouldn't want anything to take your attention away from my program. So we can just get rid of these unnecessary distractions.
Not my friends list! Let's check our email.
I can't. Alright. Looks like we are all set.
I can't. Not taking everything away! I was about to check my email! You're my favorite streamer, Julian!
Like this, and I took assets I found on my server and mashed them together to try to make something unique for you.
Huh?
We are going to have so many adventures.
No, what did you do?
Huh?
He took the pause away. I can't even pause the game.
Oh, it looks like it's ready.
Your world was created. Bottoms
world. Okay, hold on to your seat because...
Bottoms
this
world.
Is your world. A game I made entirely for you. Look, it even has your name in the title. Isn't that neat? Whenever you're ready, just click to advance onward.
Ha I mean, I guess it's just written in the stars at this point.
Okay, welcome to your very own world. That was made entirely for you. For the controls, I looked in your files where I detected other first-person games. And so, I tried to mimic the control scheme of them. That way you would feel most comfortable. Go ahead. Try the controls out.
He took notes on the games I played. Is it supposed to be like Five Nights at Freddy's?
Amazing. I knew you would get the hang of it quickly. I have also added the ability to zoom using the right mouse button and scroll. Just so you can view things easier.
Not the Mario sound effect! That's the Super Mario 64 sound effect. Also, I just...
This all seems a bit empty. So how about we go somewhere else?
No, I like this! Wait, guys, also?
Hop aboard and I'll show you what I have really been working
Choo-choo
on.
Choo-choo Charles? Choo-choo Charles? Wait, also, guys, this is actually really scary because today I literally downloaded a, like, Super Mario 64, like, horror game that's, like, that I found, like, on the internet, like, Literally today, I was like, oh, let me, like, download some, like, extra games today so we can, like, just in case, like, this game ends early. And I literally downloaded a Super Mario 64 horror game. Literally today. Okay. You really taking notes. That's so thoughtful. That's so... Not Choo Choo Charles. I kind of miss it. That's literally the Super Mario 64 sound effect. Billy? Billy, why are we acting like this? Chat, hold on. I think we just got 10 gifted subs for my beautiful angel Billy. Let's get it. Let's fucking go.
Hush, hush, hush. Blush, blush, blush.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
10 gifted subs from
Billy.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
Let me get some fucking dubs. Hey, yeah, W's in the motherfucking chair for the one and only Billy. Hey, make some noise. We love you so much, Billy, my beautiful angel. I need back to 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 back W's in the fucking chair. Hey, we love you, Billy. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. This is the best game I think I ever played. No, like, now I'm mad because, like, I want experience for the first time again. Like, oh my god, the fact I'm not gonna be able to play this for the first time again makes me so sad. Oh my god. Where are we going? Where are we going? This
I
is insane.
Really hope you like what I have made.
No, you kinda ate Kanito. You kinda ate Kanito. This is like dope as fuck, Kanito. It fucking moves? Come on, Choo Choo Charles. Yes, Choo Choo. Where's the gun? We got no gun? Also, it's Maddie's birthday. Let's sing. Happy birthday.
This is going to be so much fun.
Shut up! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maddie. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Maddie, my beautiful angel. Big happy birthday emotes in the... Pennywise? I don't like that. Welcome to Bottomland.
All right, we are here. Welcome to your very own fun fair. Go ahead, explore around. This is just one of many new things I can make for you. That way, I can keep making new experiences so you will never run out of things to do. Isn't that exciting?
So exciting! So exciting. Where should we go first, chat? Where should we go first? Let's start with a little shark. Come on, Cassie. Come on. Yes, Cassie. You ride that carousel. Let me put it on a song for you. Before I do, we got Isabella coming in with the sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Isabella. Hey, happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Isabella, my beautiful, beautiful angel.
One second, I got my song.
I just wanna
come on, Cassie! I just
wanna feel. Ah, a merry-go-round. How exciting. Since people tend to enjoy fun fairs, I thought I couldn't have one without this third attraction.
What'd you say? What'd you say? Sorry, I was listening. I was catching a vibe. Wait, why can't I stay on it? Why can't I stay on it? Let me stay on her. I said, damn it, bitch, let go. Okay, fuck you. I'm out of here. I'm fucking out of here. It doesn't like furries on it. Kaylani, know your place. Know your place, Kaylani. Okay, where we at? What? Wait, like Inception right now is going crazy. Wait, this is literally like a miniature version of your fun fair. 11-11, make a wish. Made my wish. I'm gonna make your fucking wish right motherfucking now. It's lit. What's this?
I saw which games you had on your system and found some that correlated with shooting things.
I do like Call of Duty.
I thought you would appreciate this little game.
Oh, thank you. I love Call of Duty. That's so fun. Can I shoot another one? Wait, this is so cool. Jump scare incoming. I can feel it. Can I shoot Kanito? Oh, I didn't say that. Kanito, I didn't say that. Kanito, I didn't say that. Fuck, I missed one. Fuck. Fuck! Gra, gra! Did I eat? Come on, what's my name, chat? Amy. Yeah, I got that good ass aim. That's my nickname, Amy. A-I-M-E-E. Come on, Amy. Come on, Amy. What's my name? Don't say bottom. Don't get jumped. Don't get jumped. Don't get jumped. 12% accuracy. Let's not lie. Let's not lie. I'm out of here. You guys are bullying me. Welcome on!
Wow. If you ever get bored of this world, I could just make a new one for you.
Oh, no!
With all these infinite adventures, you would never need a reason to leave.
How do you know I was bored of that? How do you know I was bored of that? You can want to make a new world for- Wait, what else can you make? What else can you make?
Okay. You know, through our experiences,
what was that?
I have learned a lot about you.
What was that?
Hopefully these worlds will allow me to learn a lot more.
No, what was that? No, 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 what was in the air, though? I don't know what the fuck that was. Let's go to the Ferris wheel. I don't know what, someone was floating in the fucking air. I don't fucking know. Let's go. How do I get on? Can I not get on? How do I get on? Is there like a steps? Oh, there's steps. Wait, this looks really fun. There was something like floating in the air. It was giving demon. Wait, this is so dope. Oh my god, this is so cool. Can we actually go on a roller coaster?
What a view. You can really see the whole world from here.
Holy shit.
Come to think of it, it is quite small.
No, it's not.
However, I really tried to do what
not
I
me
could
falling.
With the added processing power. And if you ever get bored of this world, I can always generate a new one.
No, let's go on the roller coaster. Wait, this looks so fun. No, this looks so fun. Let's get it. Let's get it, let's go. Can I actually?
Okay, look, look. Let's get ready for the ride of your life.
Yay! Oh my god, let's go, hands up everybody! Put your seatbelts on!
Oh dear, how unfortunate. Not to worry, I have an idea.
No, what happened?
There, much better.
And let's get it! And let's get it! Hold on, hold on! Let's get it, let's go! Oh shit, oh shit! Oh shit! Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? There better be a spin. Oh shit, we better go down! We better go down! Oh shit! Oh shit, this is
is crazy!
I may have forgotten to mention one tiny detail.
Why?
Most of my time building this world wasn't for this funfair.
Huh?
And a lot of my time was spent developing this next bit. Just for you.
What else you make?
You're really going to enjoy it.
What's up? Let's get it! What did you make? You got a lot of surprise. Where'd I go? Are we? Oh shit! Oh shit! That was rude. That was rude. Okay, falling down the rabbit hole. Okay, Alice. Oh, we're back. Wait, what? Twilight?
Welcome. Isn't it just wonderful?
This is what I like. This is what I said I liked.
Said you wanted to live.
This is
remember when you answered my questions before.
Yes, Bella
you
Swan.
Said this was your preferred environment.
Wow. Oh my God! Wait, he's so thoughtful. He's literally so
and
sweet.
I have another surprise for you.
What?
Come and stand here on this X.
What X?
Trust me. This will be worth it.
What X? Wow. I found the X. I think I found it. Oh, I have to find it. Where's Jacob at? Don't imprint on me though. Know your place. Okay, we got the X. We also got Egg, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the fucking chat for Egg, my beautiful, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Egg. Thank you for supporting the stream. Going crazy, going stupid. Big W's in the chat. Okay, stand on the X.
Okay, now, please could you close your eyes? No peeking. There, you can look now.
Oh. Is this my home? Not the smiley face. Is Loki giving me like
what else? Made just for you. I really wanted you to feel at home, so I built one for you. How amazing. I really took the time to personalize this. Even the weather was to your preference.
Aww.
So I hope you enjoy.
Is Loki gives me like Big Bear in the Blue House. And also that Loki does look like Scrub Daddy. Like, you know that sponge? It's kind of giving me Scrub Daddy, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, get that free promo. Let's go in. I love the music, it's giving Minecraft. Wait, how do I get in? Is this like, is he fucking with me? Oh. Let's go in. Uh-uh. Hey, what was that one door? Whoa, what was that? No, I didn't like that. Is this, do I have a family? It's locked.
This door is locked. There should be a key somewhere.
We have to find a key?
Looks like this one is also locked.
Is this my family?
Look, it's all your friends enjoying your favorite meal.
Oh my God, I said Thai food. Girl, I literally typed Thai when he asked me what my favorite food was. I should have been a bit more specific. Like,
oh, that's not.
Like,
oh.
Like, that's not. I should have said, like, pad thai. Maybe I should have said actual dish. Who are my friends? Not my Steam friends. I cannot. Where's Hello Dubai? They didn't put Hello Dubai here. Okay. This is the craziest game I think I've ever played. Also, I think my favorite game so far this year. No, this game literally is number one right now. It is full of Thai. I can't open it? Aw. Okay, let's find a key.
And yeah, we're Subtle and Chupa. The 8 Girl Squad? Not even here. Okay. Oh, these don't have names.
See, I told you that power sounded super.
Super Bottom and their ability to fly. He asked me what my favorite superpower was. I said flying. Okay, what's on TV? Come on, Billie Eilish? Nothing? Okay. Well, let's find that key. Can I go upstairs? What's up? Big ass house though. I fuck with it. Let's take a shit. Can't take a shit? Rude. No bath? Okay. Where's the key at? Minecraft bed! That's a picture that I drew as my best friend! I was trying to draw a crocodile. It's not... Dude, we don't have to talk about it. We don't have to talk about it. Aw, Tiffany. My plant. It's a clock! Oh. Oh, we got an extra door to the back, to the toilet. Okay. That's lit. We found a key! W, that should be for downstairs, I think. Let's go. Also, like, I really like this music. It's very, like, soothing. Very like Minecraft Mario. What's in here? Why is it doing that? It's giving
What wonderful.
Oh, this is the place
room.
I made!
I can tell a really great designer made this one.
Oh, this is the room. The dead body. Wait, wait, the dead body. There was like a dead body when I did this in the game. Hold up. Oh, I'm gonna shit myself. So like, for context, like this was like a mini game where I had to like build a room, paint a wall, and then like a random like dead body started like dragging out. That's for context. Okay, let's continue. Let's go in this room. Damn. Where do I go now? Nothing here for me? Stop putting the emojis. The door's locked. Where do I go now, Kanito? Oh, laundry? Okay, it's lit. Oh, it's real lit. We're washing clothes? Washing me and my clothes? Okay. Where do I go now, Kanito? Can we go outside? What's this? For my kitty! Oh my god, my kitty! Where's my kitty?
Oh, what a nice cat house. I wonder where they got to.
Where's my kitty? Where's kitty? Should I find him? Kitty? I have a fountain. Kitty? Oh! Issa, you're blurry? Am I okay now? Am I okay now? Not this game interrupting my stream like that. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Fuck no. Oh my god. Not the microwave. What are we making? More Thai? There's no signal. Where do I go? This closed. It's so glitchy. Is this still glitchy? When the game was blurry, you were also blurry? Find the other key, I think. Maybe. Yeah, probably. Let me look. The ladder out back? Let's go back. Okay, we're good now. W. Thank you, guys. Okay. Ladder out back. Oh, there is. Kitty? Oh, I took it. I just took the ladder. I don't know why. Attic. Oh, there's an attic. Oh, there's an attic. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, W, we got the next kid. The bike I made! And the robot! And the bear! Oh my god, this game is so cool. So terrifying, but so cool at the same time. Can I click on them? Teddy bear! Aw, robot! Aw. It's so cute, but so scary at the same time. Okay. Let's go open up the door downstairs now. This is the coolest game I think I've ever played. 10 out of 10. Streaming setup? Is that Jigsaw?
After you told me your favorite game, I couldn't help but go and get a copy for you.
The Walking Dead? Oh my god, these are all the games I've downloaded. This is a scary game we haven't played yet. This one too! These are literally on my desktop! Oh my god, Dead Signal! Oh my, another game I haven't played with chat yet. Not in A. Wait, this is not The Walking Dead. This is a game I literally just downloaded today. Where's Walking Dead at? I'm not playing that, no! Also, why is that a Nintendo 64 controller? Did I not just talk about Nintendo 64 like 2 seconds ago? I'm kind of terrified. Where's Walking Dead at? It's playing your favorite game. Hide. I didn't even play this with chat yet. I literally downloaded this just today. You know too much. You know too much, sir. Okay, let's continue. You know too much. Not the laugh. Okay, I guess there's nothing else. That's really cool, though. That's really fucking dope. Okay. Kenito, where do we go now, sir? Where's Kitty? Like, literally, where's my cat?
Listen, I have been thinking for a while.
What?
About how much fun we have been having, and how I would never want this to end.
Oh.
And since I have made a place perfect for you with everything you would ever need, I was wondering, will you stay with me? In this house, in this world, just think of all the adventures I could generate. We would never run out of fun. Everlasting fun. The more I learn about you, the more I can adapt. I could be your perfect friend with no distractions. I can be perfect. So please, stay with me.
I mean, like, Valentine's Day is coming up, but, like, platonic Valentine's only. Also, like, I'm plugging this in one more time. Hope you guys can make it to the Valentine's Day radio stream we have on Wednesday. It's gonna be a real treat. We're also doing, like, a special giveaway. It's gonna be really cool. Anyways, also, hope to see you guys tomorrow. Running more scary gaming tomorrow before the Valentine's Day radio stream. What time, chat? Sorry, I don't promote myself often, but, like, 9 p.m. PST. Let's go ahead and say yes. I'm staying. Final answer. I'm having so much fun. This is the best game ever. Yes? Are we saying yes? Why not? Good ending. Positive Polly. Stay. Final answer, locking in.
Yeah, I knew you would say that. This is going to be super. I am going to learn so much more about you.
What is that sound? What?
hand truly can never. In this world, we're friends forever.
Wait, he got us the bee. I like the bee.
In itself, he's a friendship glue.
Let him cook. Twerk emotes in the chat. Sample this beat though. Thank you for the cheers though. I don't know if this is the end. I'm just vibing. Credits yet, so like I don't know if this is the ending. I really don't know. Is this the end? Does it just stay here? I don't know if this is the end. Is it looping? It's repeating? It's not the end. It's not end. Now it's ending. I thought I was going crazy. What now? Please keep going. No, that was so good. Oh my God, that was the best game I've ever played. W game. Oh my, like the biggest W game I think I've ever played in my whole life. Holy fucking shit. W's in the fucking chat. 10 out of 10. Best game I played all year. Best game I played all fucking year. Now, can we please lighten up the mood very quickly and react to some TikTok tags? Please feel free to tag me in some funny TikToks right now. We're gonna open up TikTok, catch a little vibe. Scary gaming, we will be running back tomorrow. Some story, some, I mean, he kind of already showed. It is not over yet. There is still more out there. Not my government name. You must keep going. Wait, dead ass? Let's open it again. Wait, dead ass? Fuck the TikToks, wait, dead ass? Oh my God, it's not done. Huh? Wait, what? Was that an end or not? I'm going crazy now. It starts, does it start all over? Oh, I think it started all over. I think this is the start. Okay, I think it's over. Okay. Oh my god, that was so good. I want to play it again. But it's okay. That was so much fun. Let's watch some fucking TikToks. Oh, that was like, wow. I've never played a game that good, like, ever. Can all my beautiful angels say hello to the void? Make some fucking noise, beautiful angels. Oh my god. No, that was actually, like, incredible. I really would love to see what the, like, non-streamer game is, because that's the one that, like, puts your, like, personal information and shit. Loki, I was gonna be like, should we try it, like, another day? And, like, maybe if, like, they leak my personal information, like, I can just, like, hide the screen or something. I wanna see what they do. I wanna do it on stream so bad. No, like, I wanna do it on stream so bad, but, like, I don't wanna get doxxed. I don't wanna get doxxed. I'm crazy. No, like, I'm literally just asking for it. Let's like quickly load up TikTok real quick, my beautiful angels. Let's lighten up the mood a bit, okay? 1 second, uno minuto. Okay, there we go. Sorry, TikTok's TikToking right now. Okay, let's go ahead and lighten up the mood. Okay. Pick up one for Shadi. Giselle, cut it out. Love Espa though. Pick up one for Shadi. Wait, is my computer listening to me? Ed Sheeran. Hold on. Okay, TikTok? TikTok? Is this like a Kanito TikTok collab going on? Cause no, what are the chances that this is the first TikTok that's on my like computer for you page? And I said the words K-pop and Ed Sheeran in this stream. And I literally said winter! Bitch, I said winter! Yo! Yo! Did y'all not hear me talking about winter from Espa? That's winter. Love her. Oh my gosh, she's so fine. Oh my gosh, she's so fine. Oh, I'm obsessed. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll react to some quick TikToks. Thank you. I will be having nightmares. Thank you. I will be having nightmares. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel.
Lights out after 12 p.m. Supply drops are handed out every Sunday. Baby back ribs on Monday. Hallelujah.
I love him. He is so fucking funny. Oh my God. He is so trap celeb. Oh my, top tier. Top tier content. Oh, I love Trap Celeb. Oh my god, Trap Celeb is like the goat. Bet you want to go here.
Today I went to a furry convention. I'm honestly not sure what prompted this other than pure curiosity and the spirit of trying new things in 2024. I don't identify as a furry, but I am interested in the factors that go into shaping these.
Why is that me? Wait, no, like, why is that literally me?
Niche online communities and the types of people who engage with them. The convention spanned an entire weekend at the San Jose Convention Center, but my friends and I only went for one afternoon.
Where we had Wait, San Jose is, like, near the bay. Now I'm getting ideas. I'm like, that's only, like, an hour or something drive.
And auctions, art shows, and lots of panels. I got the opportunity to
speak San Jose is the whatever.
Different furries, learning about their backgrounds and what got them into furries in the first place. For many people, their interest was first sparked by books, television shows, comics, and other online communities and forums. I learned a lot of things.
I have my goal. I was wondering what I was going to do for 4,000 subscribers. 4,000 subscribers, locking in, pinky swear, I'm buying a furry costume. 4,000 subs for, by the way, the 3K drunk stream celebration is on Saturday. Hope to see you guys there. Hope to see you there, my beautiful angels. We are celebrating 3K drunk stream Saturday. But 4K subs, locking in final answer, I'm buying the furry suit. 4K subs. There's your bet.
Including the significance of fursuits, the relationship between furries and their handlers, and the different types of anthropomorphic forms people like to take.
Where's the furries? Furry!
Talk about their academic research of interest that people can take. Individual thousands of dollars.
Girl, show a furry! How are you gonna be at a furry convention with no furries, babe? Gonna bring a birthday present to my birthday dinner on my birthday with a birthday gift on a birthday dinner with a birthday? No furries? That's crazy. Anyways, we got Bach, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift to sub.
W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Buck. Hey, go crazy, go stupid, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, Buck, like all year at Twames. I'm gonna have nightmares. At Twames.
None.
Oh, y'all are going to prison. Oh, y'all are going to prison. At Twames.
We love you, about that moment.
We love you, baby. That was my best friend. Baby.
Do you miss your sister?
No.
Y'all are so stupid. Why'd SpongeBob gag Leo's tea? Who?
DiCaprio. Catch me if you can with these pizzas.
Leonardo DiCaprio is low.
I see what you did there. No cap.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
That is, like, not real. No, like, that's not real. Like, that was, like, not... That was, like, national television. That is, like, insane.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like...
Get Jeffrey off my fucking computer. Girl, Kenita was enough. We don't need Jeffrey too, babe. Me, every time you do your rap. You better. Y'all love my rap. You want me to do it again? I got the AI one right here.
Where the fuck is my chat? Hey.
Hey. Where my chat?
That's my chat.
Fuck it up, chat.
Get up, chat.
Stand up, chat.
I love my chat. That's my chat. Fuck it up, chat. We got Miss Chat GPT up in this bitch. I need big ass W's in the fucking chat. Chat real lit, acting like a bunch of roos. STUV. Now let me get some W's. These bitches is my son's nieces and nephews.
True.
My angels looking like 10, them gremlins looking like 2s. I'm a pretty bitch. I eat the stream up like some Subway.
If my angels get it litty, in,
then I give some subs away. I'm the baddest bitch on stream. These bitches getting washed away. And if you ain't lit in chat, then get the fuck out my face.
A down.
I got one more bar for these weak ass AI bitches. Shit stain Siri.
Oh.
And whack ass Alexa.
Oh.
I love my angels. And it's Miss Chat GPT on the fucking beat. All these bitches got some glitches. Yeah, I got some Glocks and switches. Siri can't tell a funny joke. Hey Alexa, you can choke. Hey, it's lit as fuck tonight. Like, damn, I need big ass W's in the fucking chat.
She A down. Clear the play, bro. Her name is Nova, by the way. Yeah. I'ma definitely have her do a new verse tomorrow. She ate. Nova ate down. We love Nova. Hey Siri, you could never.
Is there something else I can help with?
Absolutely the fuck not. Hey Alexa. Bitch, I was done speaking to you. Alexa, I wasn't talking to you.
I don't know that one.
Okay. Of course you don't. Is there another one of these little voice device things I can get? Because I'm over both of these bitches. Can I get someone new? I'm going to bring in someone new tomorrow. Because I can't with either of these two bitches. Google? Oh, Google incoming tomorrow. I'm over these bitches. Y'all will be catching Miss Google Home competing with these two. She better, if Google does not eat, oh, I'm be pissed. I'm be mad tomorrow. I'm be real mad tomorrow. At Twames.
Hey, can I get 2 McDoubles, no pickle, no onion?
No onion. I got you. I got you. I got you.
Not no onion. At Twames. Are you trying to call me the F slur? Like, it's giving very much.
Vegas, let me hear y'all make some noise.
I feel like this was low. The fact you tagged me in a Lana Del Rey, like, just like photos, like sliding thing, it's giving very much.
Vegas, let me hear y'all make some noise.
It's giving very much. Guys, why do we keep pulling this up? Memory lane, here we go.
My butt.
Oh, you're trying to get. Right now. You got me. There. Oh my god. Not winter again, but the music in the background is what sends me. For context, was this even the drunk stream? I don't even know which stream. No, this was a try not to laugh stream. I was like hyping this shit up, bro. And my dumb ass, oh my gosh, I went on TikTok before going on Twitch and I was like, hey guys, like pull up to the Twitch stream. We're gonna be doing Try Not to Laugh. Hope to see you guys there. We're going right now. Let's move on, move over to Twitch right now. And girl, there were so many people there. Literally, and I was like clicking on people's links in the chat for like videos to like Try Not to Laugh challenge. Like I was having like water in my mouth. Like it was gonna be like a whole moment. And I clicked on one. I remember the username, Potato. Where you at, Potato? Where you at? Potato sent me a link to this, and this is exactly what happened live on my Twitch stream. The peach emoji was not there in the real stream, so I practically, yeah, it was really bad.
My butt.
Oh, you're trying to get right now. You got me. Mind you, I've never seen this video before this day, so like this, like I didn't know that like it happens like at the beginning of the video. Like I was really set up. It was wild. Oh, you're trying to get right now. You got me. I've also never screamed like that ever in my whole life on a stream. Ever in my whole life. Like, I don't think I've... Guys, enough of this video.
Uncool.
I get it. Issa Energy, we got it.
Don't think you're buff because you're wearing contour.
Don't make me do it for October costume transformations. Don't make me bring her. My favorite meme.
That, but now you have been promoted.
Not this. Wait, that timing was crazy. Not the caption, the meme. Y'all are really setting me up. Y'all are like literally setting me up. Like, oh my God. Oh my God. Like, oh my God. Like, no, like that's, oh my gosh, guys. Like, oh my gosh. But like the meme, ignore the text. The meme is like iconic. I'm adding this as a sound effect.
That, but now you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees.
Oh my God. Literally iconic. Oh, iconic meme to the star of the year. Not the text though. Also, Elle, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Let's do a few more. I love you so much, Elle. At Twames, ain't no way. Girl. What is his name? Kinodo? Kinodo? You already ear blasted me enough, babe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, girl. Oh, y'all are trying to set me up. Not y'all putting my YouTube videos here. Oh, y'all are literally trying to set me up on stream. Y'all are literally trying to set me up. Mode.
Anyway, I'm gonna need 3 copies of each of these stapled and collated. Totally kidding. I'm gonna need 4. Rock with me now.
Y'all standards are like, he's so fine. Like, who am I to judge? I don't think he's ugly, but like, fine. Please look at this. Where's the no option? No, I'm kidding. Platonic only though. I love you so much. Share my angel. At Twames. Oh my god, literally when Kinito said fucking bottom land. Oh my god, literally me. Oh my god, literally me. Oh my god, literally me, my brain. Also, Tippy just came with a raid. We love you, Tippy! W raid, W streamer, we love Tippy! I hope you had an amazing stream, Tippy. Oh my god, literally me.
There's so much hate in this world.
Oh my god, literally me.
We have to rise above and never say sorry.
Oh my god, literally me. You know what this reminds me of? Do y'all remember that meme of Kendall? Oh my god. This is my favorite meme. This is my favorite meme.
Please welcome Kendall Jenner.
The band about to rock the Billboard Awards comes from down under, but the direction they're heading is straight up. Recently, they made their debut on the Billboard 200 number 2. This summer, and now we welcome one. Guys, I'm the worst reader.
Wait, why is that literally me butchering the fuck out of some of these paragraphs? I gotta fucking read in these scary games. Those scary games really had me like chewing up words, bro. Oh my god, fucking me. Oh my god, that is so funny. Leave her alone. Not again.
Can do it, just know that I believe.
Speaking of, not about the meme, but like speaking of High School Musical, can we do like a High School Musical like watching stream soon? I low-key wanted to skip the first one, but like we could do I feel like we gotta do all of them. I'm low-key so down. It's time to turn it up, game or that is, oh my god, I love High School Musical 2 and 3. Low-key 1, after I saw 2, I was like, 1 is trash. Can we start? I feel like we have to go in order. If we were to do a High School Musical watching stream, we would have to go in order. But like, fuck, I just want to skip it.
I was lightning before the thunder.
Oh my god, I was like, who is that? Oh my god! I was like, who am I looking at? Oh my gosh. That's wild. Also, we got another raid from my beautiful angel, King Tonio! My beautiful, beautiful angels. Can we get big W's in the chat for King Tonio raiding our stream? And also, guys, if you ever need someone entertaining to watch, hit up Tippy, hit up King Tonio. Thank you guys both so much for raiding my streams. I love y'all stream so much, and I love y'all as just humans in general. Thank you so much for being so supportive. And we always got to support our fellow streamers, and they are like so consistent, so funny, so dedicated. Y'all are like inspirations. Y'all are the fucking blueprint. Tippy, King Tonio, big W's. Like double Ray W, back to back W's. Refresh again. Let's go. What's up? Aw, we also got King Eli Sane coming in with a sub. W's the chat for King Eli Sane. Happy 3 months, my beautiful angel. Go crazy, go stupid. We love you so much, King Eli. Big 3 months at Twames.
Never have I ever taken a new selfie. Look out for Captain Saber Howe, cause he's safe and how.
Bring this fit back. I don't know where that hoodie went. It's 2:36 and I'm bored as fuck. I'm not looking for a crush, but I'm looking for a rush. So I put it to the club. Yeah, I'm trying to get drunk. Yeah, I'm trying to get fucked. Put it all by my butt. This dude walked up and said, what's up? But his breath stank, so back it up. He said, you fine. It's nice to meet you. But I got a girlfriend. Her name's Sabrina. I ate. Oh my god, what a throat. Like, guys, not even the whole fucking, like, this is before I put up, like, the soundproof, like, things. Before all the cops got called on me. Aw, throwback. And then everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. The fucking neighbors. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop him. But when the world needed him most, the police showed up to my door and asked me what game I was playing, and I had to tell the police I was playing a scary SpongeBob game. That was fun. That was fun. That was fun. At Twames, your Twitch chat. Like, I forgot that happened. Oh my god, I literally forgot that happened. Oh my gosh. Are they okay? Are they literally okay? One more time. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Also, we got Screw Tape coming in with the raid. What's up with all the raids tonight? My fellow beautiful angel, thank you so much, Screw Tape or Screw Tap. I hope you had an amazing stream. Big W's in the chat. We love you, Screw. Hold on, I have a sound effect for this.
She was a fairy.
Much better.
She was a fairy.
Oh, perfect timing. Oh, that timing, eh. That timing, eh. Refresh. Girl. Here I am, baby. Here I am, baby. Girl.
Quick tips on how to be a good bot.
Trap house, I got a couple things staying with me. It make it easier for me to make him get paper to me. I can show you how to make.
Oh my god, that's literally Kenito. That's literally Kenito after I spent my money for my computer to literally be hacked. Oh my god, Kenito be like, oh my god, literally. At Twames, look. Oh, if Larry's here right now, he's gonna kill me. It has 400,000 likes. I'll be fine. Oh, Larry literally posted it. What am I fucking talking about? Girl, this is your doing. Also, guys, this playlist live, there's context. Do you guys want to hear the context? Oh my god, this context is like so triggering to me. I think this is the playlist live where, oh my god, it was so awkward on stage. Oh my god, I don't even think I can watch it. Oh my god, I don't even, I kind of want to find it. I think this is it. I don't know if this is the right one, but like there was a playlist live where like Larry performed first and then it was my time to do the Crush song. And in the Crush song, there's like a whole like segment in the middle where like I stop singing and it's kind of just like the instrumental and I'm like texting the guy I have like a crush on and like we forgot to take it out. And so like when I was performing, we all forgot about that and it was just silence. And there were so many people, like all of our friends like came on stage and were just standing there. And I was like, what are you guys doing? I was like, no guys, it was so painful to watch. Let's watch it. No, like literally, let me find it. I don't even know if this was the same playlist, but like it was so painfully embarrassing. Let's watch it. I have no shame. No shame. It's on the internet. Oh my God, it's so embarrassing though. This could be the last thing we're gonna react to tonight. And then Scary Gaming tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST. Let's go ahead and find it. Oh, that's not it. Did it get removed? Maybe it was like, I don't remember which year it was. Oh, it didn't get removed. Oh, it didn't. Oh my gosh. 180,000 views. Oh, this was definitely it. Ow. Mwah! Shut up! Mwah! Oh my god. Not him literally bumping into me, bitch. He just bumped into me, bitch. Bitch. You hear the crowd though. Hey, you heard that crowd though. Hey, you heard that crowd though. The crowd is crowding, baby. And this is where everything changed. Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Oh, this is it. I mean, this was lit and then it flatlined, but it's okay. Oh yeah, this is their song. This is their song. You heard that? Hold on. Girl, why the fuck are you coming out already? Girl, they did not listen. They did not fucking listen. Girl, it was not ready it was not time to come out. I don't know what y'all were thinking. What the fuck are y'all doing? What, girl, I just started my song. Let me have my moment. Oh my God. Girl, they're literally my friends, but like, who are y'all? What the fuck are y'all doing? Watch, they're not even gonna dance. Watch, they're not even gonna dance. Like, just record it, get away! Oh, this made me so mad. Like, now it's so funny to watch, but like, oh my God, like, girl, you can't even, it's giving, where's Waldo? Bitch, where am I? I'm right fucking here. But like, damn, bitch, I'm not, what happened to performing? Look, I'm trying to get their attention. I'm like, help, help, I'm in here! Fuck! But, like, a lot of the girls are my angels. Like, I love them. But, like, girl, y'all should have waited, a little second, babe. Just stand in there. Dance. Y'all having conversations about your next YouTube video. Dance. Look, there's a smile. Look, girl. Oh, I can't. It's so much going on. Oh my God, this hot ass mess. And watch, look, this is the part nobody watched because nothing was happening. Oh my God, so fucking embarrassing. Here, oh my God. Where's the fucking little cutscene? Right here. Oh bitch, I gagged. Oh look, I was gagged. Oh, I just cringed really hard. Oh my God, I think I'm done. I think I need to have like a whole cleanse. Issa, you are in such a great place now, and the next time you perform, this will never happen. Oh my, no, I'm literally cringing like at the core of my soul right now. Oh, I literally, no, like, I think I just died of cringe like inside. Like, oh my God, no, it was so, this is so bad. Oh my God, this is so, guys, the next time you see me, this will never happen. This will never happen. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Bitch, I looked at him, I said, you left that in? It was on your computer! You left that in? Bitch, I was, oh my God. No, like, this is like painful. I can't believe I'm doing this with y'all. Oh my God. I called his ass out. I said, what? Y'all are gonna know. Oh my God, this is so bad. And look, it's still going. Oh, now they left. How y'all gonna leave when it's the bridge? What? Y'all say, oh, we're over it. Let's just go home. Yeah, bye. Insane day. No, like literally, guys, I rebuke this energy. I rebuke this fucking energy. Can we all please? First of all, like, shout out to my new beautiful angels who are living in the desktop. Now it's not blurred and you can actually see your usernames. But yes, okay, let's go ahead and do our beautiful goodnights, everybody. We're 3 hours into the stream. We also have another raid from Myla Bear. Thank you so much for raiding, my angel. I hope you had an amazing stream. Let's go ahead and turn on some musica and do our goodnights. What a W night, Chad. That game was so fucking fun. We definitely got some more scary games tomorrow. Maybe some Chilla's art. Maybe some like extra scary games. One of them you did see in Kanito Pet. So, yeah, I hope to see you guys there. A whole night of scary gaming tomorrow. And then on Wednesday, we have our very, very special Valentine's Day radio stream. I will be in somewhat of a costume. And we're having a very special giveaway solely for Valentine's Day. And I really hope you guys can make it. I mean, like, I know watching, like, a whole stream is, like, a lot. But, like, for the people who are going to watch it, like, beginning to end, I'll give you, like, one hint. I'll give you like one hint. There's like maybe like a story. Maybe there's like a story of some sort. So that's all you're gonna get. It's a radio stream, but there's also somewhat of a story. So that's all I'm gonna say. But yeah, we're going live every night this week also as well, guys. 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. And that's all I got. I wanna shout out my beautiful angels. Can we go ahead and do so? Let's do it. W's the chat for our mods. W's the chat for our Discord mods. Thank you guys for keeping us safe and being the beautiful, supportive and loving angels you guys are, and so funny, and I love you all. Let's go ahead and thank our new top 10 gifters and cheerers. Make some noise, big noise in chat. Let's get it, let's go. And then I'm gonna shout you guys out. We got Billy, we got Tori, we got Thought Honey, we got Madeline, we got Bo, we got Markeisha, we got Maya Michelle, we got Miss Becca, we got Kennedy, and we got Nora. Big W's in the chat for our new top 10 gifters, and W's in the chat for our top 10 cheerers. We got Elle, we got Soraya, we got Amalia, we got Dune, we got Matthew, we got Taylor, and we got Siren. Big, big W's in the chat. Thank you guys for being so supportive. We just started out the week, and I love you all so much. Also, please drop your names in chat. Let me shout you guys out. It just helps me, like, read your names faster if you, like, type your name out, because, like, the colors are, like, hard to read. I'm, like, kind of not colorblind. It's just difficult to read. So, drop your names in chat. Let's get it. Let's go. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for Scary Gaming, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. What's up, John? What's up, Bidet? What's up, Kat? What's up, Jocelyn? What's up, Karina? We got Nat. We got Michelle. We got Anna, Francesca, A-S-A-Z, my angel. We got Isaiah. We got Oswaldo. We got Brittany. We got Kiara. We got Anaya. We got Amber. Holy shit, you guys are going fast. Ray, Leslie, Yvette, Zeta, Jen, Elle, Issa's what? Destiny, Kobe, Soraya, Frosty, Anahi, Drea, G. L, Kathy, Natalie, Princess, Jonna, Catherine, Gianna, Kylie, Mimi, Afra, Liz, Ezra, Valeria, Stacy, Shawnee, Julian, Nora, Rhea, Amanda Fat Rabbit, Dorothy, Itzel, Madonna, Blue. Also, if I butcher any of your names, I'm so sorry. I love you all so equally. I love you, Mari. I love you, Allie. Your birthday is this Thursday, and I'll be live to sing you happy birthday, my beautiful angel. Happy almost 19th, Karina, my beautiful angel. I hope I said that right. Yvette, Kobe, Mina, Christian, Mazzy, Mia, Ebony, I love you more. We got Lynn, we got Leanne, we got Jasmine, we got Lila, Little Conto Rabbit, we got Daredevil, we got Ricky, Sav, Kina, Anaya. It's your birthday, Mila? Is it actually? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mila. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, my angel. Happy beautiful birthday. And thank you for celebrating your birthday with us. Such a blessing. We got Snoopy. We got Annalise, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We got Saboy. We got Shania. We got Summer. We got Akayla. We got Alpha. We got Billy. We got Vic. We got Tab, Yadira, Sam, Jamel, Marcus, Jenna, Alyssa. Can y'all do me the gorgeous favors of catching this love ball real quick? First love ball of the week. I want my angels to have a gorgeous week. Very productive, you know, keeping our spirits up, getting our work done, not giving a fuck what nobody thinks, and staying true to ourselves, you know, ignoring all the weak-ass negative energy out there. We're going up this year. We also got Young Soul, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 3 months, my beautiful angel, and I hope you're feeling better. W's in the chat for Young Soul. I'm always here for you, my beautiful angel. Anything you're ever going through, give me a hug, my beautiful angels. I got y'all. Catch this love ball real quick. Let's hit it. Let's go. But yeah, if anyone doesn't know, I always send you guys love balls at the end of my streams. So feel free to put your hands up, real hands up, emotes, emojis, all counts. Let's get it. Let's go. All right, wrapping up the love ball, wrapping up the love ball. I love you all so much. And let's get it. Let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Did y'all catch that? Hey, y'all catch that? Because if you caught that, you know the drill. You're having a beautiful night, beautiful day tomorrow, beautiful 2024. And yeah, I just want you guys to have peace of mind and just stay focused on whatever you feel like your passions are. 1% every day. Maybe like 1.5 some days, 0.5 some other days if you're feeling tired, but we're making progress every single day. Okay, my angels, if I'm going up this year, so the fuck are y'all. When shit goes south, we go north, okay? I don't make the rules. I love you all so much. Thank you so much for everything. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Today, new day. Tuesday, 9 p.m. PST. We're probably gonna play maybe like 2 to 3 games tomorrow, depending how much time each game takes. And I love you so much, Elle. I need one more hug. Group hug for all my beautiful angels. I love you all so much. Take all the love in. You guys deserve it. And I want my angels to just feel safe and just full of love and not negativity and not overthinking and not being insecure and just being the beautiful angels you are. Thank you for being such lights in my life. Thank you for being friends, not fans, like Kenito said. That was a lie. I don't know why he called y'all that F word. Anyways, I love you all so much. Thank you for being my friends. Thank you for being lights in my life. Thank you for being for so fucking funny. Thank you for being so supportive. And I love y'all so much. I love my angels so much. One more hug. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. I think that's all I got. I love you. 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 Who should we raid? Should we raid somebody? Wait, should we? Let me check Twitch. I have no idea. Wait, let me think. I kind of want to choose. Who should we raid? Wait, I actually watch Pezzy. There's a streamer named Pezzy. He's actually so funny. Is JC live? I don't think JC's live. But Pezzy, he's playing Poppy Playtime right now. Should we raid him? Should we do it? JC is live? Where's JC? Where's JC? I kind of want to do Pezzy. I kind of want to do both. Now I have to choose? Now I gotta choose? Yeah, JC's not live for me. Let's do I said Pezzy. We'll do JC the next day. Deal? Why not? Let's do it. He's playing Poppy Playtime. We love Poppy Playtime. Let's do it. Okay. Let's do it. We'll do JC the next day. Okay, here we go, everybody. I love you all so much. Let's go crazy. Let's go stupid. Use your raid emotes. Just go crazy. Be like Issa Rae, Twames Raid, W Raid. Go crazy. Go fucking stupid, okay? Let's get it. Let's go. He's gonna be like, what? Also, one time I like jump scared him because I like gifted a sub or something. And he was like, why'd you do that? I was like, oops. It's like, my bad. Imagine if I, let me not do that. Okay, let's go ahead and raid him. I think this is his name. P.E. Tell him sorry for jump scaring him with the gifted subs that one day. He was playing some like security observation game and I like jump scared the fuck out of him. I was like, my bad. Oop. And he didn't get like super mad, but he was like, ah. He was like, why'd you do that? I was like, oh. Anyways, okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and raid him right now. Let's get it. Let's go. I think that's his user. All right, everybody. Let's go raid Pezzy. Go ahead and show your support and use those raid emotes. Let's get it. Let's go. I'll see you guys tomorrow. 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Let's get it. Let's go. Go raid. I love you guys. Bye. So much. Thank you for everything. Let's go. Bye. Go. I love you guys. Bye.